streaming. Let's pop up this Mojang. Where the fuck is John?
They're playing out of the game.
Oh. Were you just fucking watching me in the server or what?
No, I just got home and I saw Luna 3 Valley died. Luna 3.
Oh, yep. It was not the best time for me. You joined, you left, you joined. Let's put all these things in the chest because I don't need these on my person. Get in there, you get in there. Don't need the. This fucking cave has so many damn spiders in it, though. Like. Did my stream not start? Nope, still set up streaming.
I believe you're streaming.
My iPad isn't, won't cooperate with me.
Okay. What are you doing?
So I guess we'll restart the iPad. Definitely want the water bucket. Don't need flint on me. Don't need granite. Was just gonna fucking strip mine, but I don't think I went deep enough. Because I'm like on block. I think I'm on chunk 11, but I think I need to go to block 11. Fuck on my sticks.
Don't suppose you got 3 diamond.
Huh?
Don't suppose you got 3 diamond.
I currently have 1 diamond. Why, what were you trying to build? Just a pickaxe?
Yeah, pickaxe so I can gear this.
Obsidian. Oh, there. Fuck! Of course, as soon as I make sticks, I find my sticks. I'm a fucking idiot.
Alright.
Oh well. What can you do about it, right? What do I want? I wanted to make a sword. Sounds like these fucking bad guys are up on my ass right now.
Welcome to whoever's lurking.
You got lurkers?
I always got lurkers.
Alright. Let's put torches on the active bar. Let's put this pickaxe on the active bar. Don't need that sword anymore, I guess. Let's put a lesser pickaxe and a lesser pickaxe. Yes, I hear you,
oh
spiders.
Boy,
I know you're right over there. Like, I probably shouldn't have my back to the spiders, but it's fine. I get smacked, we'll do a scared spin around, it'll be great. Just hate spiders so much. But I need this coal, because I think we are, like, completely out of coal back at home.
I may have used most of our coal.
I know. That's why I'm saying I think we are completely out of coal. Like, there's definitely a spider spawn around here somewhere. And I found it. Oh shit! Didn't expect to get hit by the fucking that arrow right there.
Let's heal myself. Never up expect a little bit. To spend.
Huh?
What?
Shit, you bitch! Okay. It's fucking hectic right now. can still fucking hear the spiders. Oh. Sweet, because they're definitely still spawning out of that bitch. Yeah, I might just go through this fucking wall. A fucking axe on me, of course. I gotta just break down this wall, see if there's a second. I hate it when they put spider spawner behind another spider spawner. Like, I wasn't trying to fight two spiders right now. I definitely hear a bunch of spiders near me. Whew, a lot of webs. You said water gets rid of webs?
Yes.
Did not work as well as I thought it would. What's up, spiders? Come at me, bro. I don't like you, you don't like me. Let's fight, let's fucking fight it out, bro. I always get like one good shot off. Mama spider, get wrecked. Get wrecked, bitch. Oh, you too big to come through here? I bet. Fucking big ass bitch. How about I don't throw my fucking sword? As I'm calling you a bitch. You'll hear fucking spiders, cause he's right there.
I'm okay, how are you doing, Kaler Instinct? I get it. He's funny joke.
Is their name Kaler?
Kaler Instinct.
And why there gotta be a billion fucking spiders here?
Spider party.
Like, for real. Oh, and there's a fucking skeleton too? They gonna hit me with that long range?
They gonna poison you and they gonna fucking
They're not
shoot?
Poisonous spiders, thankfully.
Cave spiders?
Yeah, for some reason. Well, they're not dealing poison damage.
Yeah, I'm like, all
I'd
cave
be
spiders
fucked
are poison.
Fucked if they were dealing poison. They might just be baby spiders. I went all the way down this way, there ain't shit. Rip. Rip, Billy. Can we get rip chickens in the chat? I'm not hearing spidery noises anymore, so that's a good sign. Definitely fucking see your bitch ass creeper.
Are you still in the mine that's just.
No, this is a fucking new mine. Yeah, this one, I was like, I want strip mine away from the house because I know there's a fucking mine under the house. So I went to where I found the horse, thinking like, oh, okay, sweet, sweet spot, new spot, gonna get some sweet strip mining going on over here. I was wrong. We found another mine.
Like, finding a mine ain't a bad thing.
Like, I wouldn't say it's a bad thing. It's definitely not helping me find fucking diamonds, though. Unless I find one of those chests, which. Shit! And when you get fucking shot off a fucking ledge.
Like, you having a bad time. You having a bad time.
Like, I am. I almost got knocked into some fucking lava. Where's my shovel?
Why do I have this fence?
Bontra, the spiders ain't gonna get me, man. I'm gonna get them this time. Like, why the fuck was this wall off? Like, what the fuck was here?
Cool.
Standing there is gonna get me sniped again.
You have eggs?
I have no idea. I don't think so. Like, why the fuck was this even here? This is stupid. We're not going down this way. Yeah, I found where the spider's hiding. I found the spiders. Get ready to
That chicken
do.
egg though.
Rip spider. Like, what the fuck? Found the spider mine. Oh shit. Spider's like, fuck you, Billy. Let's run from this spider, eat some meat. Damn it.
Rip you.
Then I almost walk into lava. Because I can't get past the lava out front of the house.
Like, it's not that hard, Billy.
It's hard.
You think John cares about his iron?
Like, maybe a little. I care about killing all these fucking spiders right now because they're dicks.
How far are you from the house?
Not too far. Like, I'm at the farm right now.
Hmm.
You want to come down in the mine with me? Fight some spiders?
Yeah, I'll need a tool.
Don't know why I did this. I don't want this fucking fucked up.
My,
Let me know when you meet. Like, I'm at the farm still.
yeah, I'm just grabbing.
Like, I got supplies down in the hole.
So I have supplies up.
Huh?
So I have supplies up here.
Yeah. Factor. Let's go fuck up some spiders, man.
And decisive. All right.
Should I bring a piece of cactus to smack the spiders with?
Who's here?
Huh?
Why is this all blocked up?
What?
The old mini phone.
Oh, because we just did away with it. Made a nice walkway. to the best we can, because we can't lay any blocks there.
Why can't you lay blocks there?
Because it's a part of the map that glitches out for everyone except you.
Oh. I'm like, fuck if I know.
I know. Sabrina just says we should use Dan's server, but I'm like, nah, fuck that.
Yeah.
Going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship into the sky, little Einstein. Can't eat the sugar. Nope, can't eat the sugar cane. I feel like I've asked that more times than I care to admit. We're almost to the hole. Oh, an arrow. Sweet. Not this hole. Should be this hole over here. Yep. You behind me? Yep. Let's go down. You're gonna take a little bit of fall damage, but not anything significant.
I took zero fall damage.
Perfect. I only took one. Or I took half a heart. This is where you take the fall damage. I take 3 hearts.
Here to spider.
Yeah, they're assholes. They're down here.
Cool.
Found my stuff. Where you at?
It's coal and a skeleton. I keep forgetting I don't have a shield.
Oh, you broke through the wall. I'm gonna run back to my chest real quick. Once I remember where the fuck it is. Not that way. What the fuck is it? Devin, I don't know how I got down.
How you got out?
Yeah, where the fuck is my fucking... Oh, here it is. I'm stupid. I just want to drop some shit off in the chest. We got iron for days, boy.
We got iron for like half an hour.
Like, yeah, we got iron for a fucking journey. Like,
we got iron for about 5 minutes. Till it's full armor.
Like, I got string, though. Got a ton
oh, boy.
I got a ton of string. We need that string, right? String, boy. Make some
I can't
fucking...
think of why we would need...
Like, to make some sweet bow and arrows. I don't know about you, but I always need bow and arrows.
I more need the arrows than the bow.
This is true. Don't need that bone. Alright, let's go fuck up
no
some sweat. Where's my meat?
The reverse.
I need some food. You got any food on you?
Look. Like, if I was gonna pimp out a deck, it should be the...
If you were gonna pimp out a deck, what?
It should be the cheap deck, right?
Like, probably. That's one way to look at it. Okay, so which way was it when I died? It was this way.
Where'd you go? You want food?
Huh? No, I went...
Where'd you go?
I went down. I went back into the mine. I see your name. You see my name?
I don't know how you got there.
You went the wrong way. You went straight. Wait, where the fuck are you? Did you go up? You went up. Why'd you go up? That's what, there's other spiders there.
Where the fuck are you? Where'd
you
you
went
go?
Up. Come back down. You went up.
I didn't. I was in your little room.
Like, there's an opening in the room that I didn't want open.
Ooh, look, iron. Oh.
I see your name. Where the fuck are you?
I don't know, but I found iron.
Oh, I know where you went. Yeah, you
like
went
you
a weird
just
way.
Passed me.
Yeah, so you found the spider. Here, I'm behind you now. We're going this way.
Wait, I'm getting this iron.
Seems worth. So there's
Ooh,
actually
iron.
some iron right there. Like, there's a lot of iron in here, actually. But this is where
Like,
the fucking.
we need iron still.
I don't, like, I was gonna worry about it after I killed spiders. Cause I don't like fucking with spiders. Where the fuck? No, I've been down here. Where the fuck is this? There's some coal right there. Like, how the fuck did I die right here? But yet there is no fucking spider nest that I ran into last
it's
time
dark
I was
over
here.
here.
There's some more coal right here. Okay. Is it here? Yeah, it's here. Okay, I found it again.
Got rid of my light. Here are a bunch of zombies.
Like, once I'll let you know what's on the other side of this fucking this spawner. Once I get to the spider spawner.
Hear all the bed.
You're not wrong. I definitely hear that zombie now, though.
I'm getting closer to it.
Like, I feel like it's on the other side of this wall. I'm gonna just fucking break this spider spawner, because we have another one down here. I feel like we don't
yeah,
need that many.
There's a lot. They're in the way, go for it. I'd rather have, like, a zombie spawner.
Yeah, spiders can be feisty. Sweet, it won't break. There we go. Yeah, I'm going.
Oh,
up.
I found him.
Was it just one?
There's two.
Yeah.
Three.
It's manageable. I wish I had some fucking flint and steel.
You're more.
Is that shit yours, buddy? What he has in his mouth?
Problem. What the fuck you got in your mouth, dog? Yes. Drop it. Let it go. Let it go. Bet.
Come on, nigga.
Booper snoot.
Run through the door?
Yeah, thank you. Collecting string, and there's a spider hanging out with this fucking string.
I don't know where you are. I'm in a part of a cave that's dark.
I'm in a part where a zombie is trying to snipe me.
Zombie is trying
you know
to
what,
snipe
you. Know what I'm, you know what I meant. The fucking thing that can try and snipe you.
I hear you fighting.
Like, I see your name through this wall.
Oh, there you are.
Every once in a while, you find a stupid spider, and it works out perfect. Whew! There's more spiders. going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship. I feel like I should just barricade that off. Hey, Devin. I see you.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey. I don't know why I did that. That made it harder for me to get through here. Sweet, found a fucking chest. It's got garbage in it. Well, I wouldn't say garbage. It's got some iron.
You found some free shit in the chest?
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Found some food. I really needed that food, so I'm okay with this.
Oh yeah, here.
Like, I got bread now.
Like, I can give you 14.
I'll take it. No!
You dropped the steak.
No, I dropped myself.
Yeah.
How the fuck did you get down? Like, I don't want to be in this fucking cobweb I'm stuck in. Well, I guess we're just gonna go deeper. Well, hey, there's another chest.
Nice.
Sometimes you fall in a hole and find
coal and iron so far.
Sometimes you fall in a hole and you find more chests. Find more iron too.
That would look iron.
This one's got gold and a name tag. Some more fucking pumpkin seeds. Huh?
Hit me up with that name tag though.
But I want the name tag. I need to name my horse.
I thought you got another one.
Like, not on me. Like, I could check back at home and if I got an extra for sure. I've ventured too far away from my fucking stockpile of tools. And I'm low on pickaxes.
That's why I just broke some wood and made a crafting table.
It's not a bad idea. I actually brought wood.
Like, would you like some pickaxes? I can make you
I can make pickaxes, it's fine. Thank you, though.
Here, lava.
Hey, Devin.
Hi.
There's water over here.
Lava over here.
Like, is there a lava source block that we could turn into some obsidian?
Is there's all spiders.
Hey, I'm gonna get fucking lost in here. Like, it just never stops going. Oh, hey, found a nice little underground garden.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of spiders. Yeah, they come help.
Wait, how far away up from me are you?
I didn't think very far, I just saw you.
But I went running. Like, did you follow me down the water? No. Where are the spiders?
Are you? No.
There's definitely a spider spawner over there. Stop climbing up the fucking wall, you bitch. Oh shit, I fell.
Yeah, you did. Okay, there's water.
Huh?
I said it's okay, there's water.
Yeah. Oh, I can swim up the water, I'm stupid. Correction, I can't swim up the water. Nope, I'm dumb. Can't swim up the water. Why can't I fucking swim up water?
I'd love to know too.
This is where me being bad at platformers kicks in.
Just hold space.
Like, it doesn't do it for me.
It does.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Can you just spawn me back to you?
Yeah.
Motherfucker. fact the spider's still here. I got it.
Get in and out of. Coal. Ooh, iron.
You said you got pickaxes?
Yeah. I can make more.
Breaking the spawner too.
Fucked up.
Why?
There. Pickaxes?
Oh shit, spider in the web. Spider in the web. Can't run away. Don't got a sword. Stuck in the web. Thank you. I did have a sword, I lied. Did you fuck up because it got stuck to the thing? Thank you.
No, you pushed me out of the fucking.
Oh, my bad. The fuck? How'd the water just stop like that?
You just plugged the water.
Did you though? I didn't see you plug it.
Yeah,
oh, you put a block back, I see.
No, I just put a torch there. You can just put a torch.
What?
Yeah, it kills the water.
I didn't know that. Somebody shot an arrow.
Yeah.
I heard that thing go ting ting.
Ow. Oh, they're below us. Ow. Fuck.
I just saw it smack you in the face. I'm not fucking with them.
Like, there's gold down
there. I know, there's gold right. No.
Headshot. There's another one. Fuck, there's a third one.
There might be a spawner down there.
Not even down here. It was place else. I'm tapping.
Oh, but I fell in the hole. Yo, Devin, you got a lot of arrows in you, bro.
Fuck up.
You say thug life?
I said shut the fuck up. Ah, motherfucker.
Thug life was funnier.
I'm trying to heal here. This is why we need armor.
Huh?
This is why we need armor.
Right? Like, I got pants on. Did I already get this fucking chest down here? I feel like I did. Fuck is a zombie?
Jack me. Oh.
Found the zombie. Oh, that's great.
That ain't a zombie. A lot of iron right here. I don't want it to blow up. No, I found a zombie. And another creeper.
Oh, found another creeper as well. And a fucking skelly. I arguably ran the wrong direction.
Oh, there's two creepers back here.
Yep. Damn it. Okay, he didn't blow up anything important. Other than himself. I'll let you deal with the creepers. You make them not blow up better than I do. I'll just start mining. There's gold in them hills, boys. I reckon.
Come on.
What in tarnation?
Cocaine.
Cocaine.
Fun fact: the voice actor of Tepig from the Pokemon anime is the voice actor of the fucking clown.
Really? Such a random fact, but I like it.
Me and Jerry were just fucking watching X and Y, and Tepig was just like, "Tepig," and it sounded exactly like it. Like,
so you looked it up? Like, we're gonna have some sweet armor. Damn it! I found another deep ass hole. I'm not going down this one. Actually, I guess arguably I am, because that's where it fucking leads to. Okay.
Billy, how are you on our torches?
I got 57. Not doing too shabby. How about yourself?
If you want to go down that hole, I know it's easier way.
Like, I just want this fucking iron right here. Where'd you go? Oh, there's your name. Like, I don't want to end up swimming over to this fucking lava.
True.
Like, I'm going to end up swimming towards the fucking lava! Fuck me! Fuck me!
So, how much did you lose?
More than I care to admit. But you didn't spawn off my. Yeah, it did. Hold on, some of it did.
I thought your shit was gone for good.
Like, I still got the gold. I don't have my iron anymore. And there was a decent amount of iron I had on my person. Like, Maya lost her name tag. Definitely wanted that name tag.
Oh. Yeah. I'm like, oh, I can go grab this. Nope. The water pushed into the lava.
Yeah, that water pushed me into the lava, and it was the bad touch for reals. That's why we bring a water bucket. Sweet.
That's why he put torches up.
Like, those kind of burned. like it was nice when I had torches.
So, Billy, how are you with torches?
Now? Not so hot. I was doing okay.
Here.
But I got this sweet water bucket. Let me put my pants back on. I'm a little sad. To be honest.
I get the redstone, though.
Like, I don't have an iron pickaxe, so I can't get the redstone. Or it's just gonna take forever.
You wouldn't get it anyway.
It doesn't drop, huh? I just don't want to deal with that water right now.
You can go. Oh, there.
All right.
And I still have 434.
434 what?
634 of iron.
How much iron?
A six stack of 64 and a stack of 34.
Oh, I thought you said you had 634. I'm like, what the fuck are you? How'd you get 634 iron?
Found some iron.
Like this? Like,
I hear bitch.
Which one's the bitch? Did you go up?
No.
I feel like I should see your name tag and I don't.
Hello?
There you are.
Like, I'm on your screen.
The way I was looking, I didn't see you. Mining some resources.
Did you guys hear that tweet mining song, Billy?
Huh?
Sweet mining song.
No, I don't. Damn it. I'm stupid. I plugged up a hole with iron. Like, I want
that
water
iron bucket.
Brick. I do have a water bucket.
Need of your.
Let's hit this with some water. Sound like your pickaxe broke.
Am I invisible?
No. Somebody say you were invisible?
No, but when I like open up E, I'm just a floating pickaxe.
Huh.
Billy.
What's up? Thank you.
I didn't know how else to, I saw it, I'm like,
Where the fuck did he come from?
It fucking fell from right there.
What do you mean? Oh, you fucking. What the fuck? The fuck, Minecraft?
There's another one.
That one only kind of blew me up. There's a fucking another one! What the fuck? Shit! The fuck? There's another fucking one!
Oh my god.
Shut up, a bitch! Oh, what the fuck? But another one fucking drops down. I hear it! I fucking hear it! It's fucking raining, these sons of bitches. I need food again. Fucking shit, you bitch! Thank you.
I don't see anymore.
Like, I hear something. It might be a zombie.
I heard a zombie.
Then it's a zombie. Son of a bitch! Every time I went back down there to place the fucking torch, there was another one just running down like, I'm coming to get you, bitch.
You thought it was over.
You thought there was only one of me.
I brought a friend, and he brought a friend.
How long into this
I mean,
fucking
there's so
stream?
Much more mine up here. Oh, I mean, there's not. But yeah, there's. Yep, no, you don't have anything, never mind. You should.
Damn it, I don't have Nightbot set up. I wanted to know what the uptime. Devin, what's the uptime on your stream?
My stream?
Yeah. Like, I want to be able to go back and grab that portion of this stream. That seems highlight worthy. Like, it's arguably an hour, hour and a half in.
It is not working for some reason.
I'm gonna say roughly an hour and a half in. Seems like a good starting point to try and find it.
Yeah. Like, I got home at an hour. I'd say an hour.
Yeah, I feel like I got home around 9:30-ish. Didn't quite hop on then, but.
Yeah.
Like, close enough. Where'd you go?
I'm above you. I don't remember how I got here.
You know, did you go through this hole? No, you definitely didn't go through this fucking hole. Because this hole doesn't go anywhere.
I'm over here. Hello.
I see you. Figured it out. Whew, let's not jump down there.
Like, there's some shit up here.
Is there?
Like, there's more unexplored shit, I think.
So much unexplored shit.
Hey!
Sorry, I tried to start mining the wall and you walked in front of it.
My body is there.
Hi ho, hi ho, off to the hills we go.
I like that bitch.
Pew. We need a sweet ass mining song.
Arguably one that's not copyrighted.
Like, I don't think that is copyrighted anymore. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm most likely wrong on that, but.
I would assume so.
Snow White's pretty old. I think copyright only lasts like 10 to 50 years.
Yeah, but they can.
Yeah, they could renew it. Like, you're not wrong.
Have they remade a Snow White? I know that they're live actioning, like.
Yeah, they live actioned it, and by the way, I'm really looking forward to Sleeping Beauty. I got five people watching me, bros. What's up, guys? Like, what y'all doing? Y'all enjoying this?
Y'all enjoying that fucking creeper surprise party?
Like, for real? Like, where the fuck y'all? Why were they all chilling right there? Like, arguably, that's just as scary as the fucking Enderman party.
Oh my god!
What, did you find another one?
Oh my god.
What happened?
Oh my god, I found another party.
Like, how many of them are there?
Like, there's another three of them.
Damn it!
It's not gold, I want the gold.
Good luck fighting him.
Fuck.
You got one of them. I'm gonna just keep getting this.
I got him.
That sounded real close to me.
They are dead?
Okay. Where you at, Devin?
Fuck if I know.
We're never getting home.
Like, I'm gonna dig straight up and hope for the best.
I found another creeper. But he can just blow up. I don't have an issue with that.
Yeah, I've just been blowing.
Like, there wasn't shit here to try worth saving.
Need your, water.
Where you at? I gotta find you first.
Just found, like, 20 gold. Where are you?
Like, I don't know. Like, there's a bat next to me.
Okay.
Found a creeper. Just gonna kind of piss him off a little bit because he can't actually climb up to me. I see your name. Swim to Devon.
Swim to Devon.
Like, I'm near a bunch of dirt.
And that means you're near,
lava. I'm behind you now. Is that why you wanted me for to get rid of this lava over here?
Yeah, below me.
I don't know, is it below you?
Oh, no. You're not near me.
No, like, I literally just left you.
Oh.
Like, I was standing right behind you and walked away. Because I thought this lava behind me, or over here.
I got 30 gold. Where are you?
Just placing some torches. Just stand where you were and I'm gonna come over to you.
Hey, friend.
What friend?
Boop.
I feel like we got no good friends in here.
Got no friends.
Oh yeah, he's not a friend. He's a fucking asshole.
Down here?
Hold on, I want this. Want that sweet, sweet iron.
You want to come back?
Hmm? Like, these iron veins are real
nice.
What's
up with
this? Like, I gotta see it first, hold on.
Like, just, there's a wall of cobblestone. Why?
Where the hell are you?
Like, this was all filled in.
Maybe I made it?
I would
Oh,
yeah,
I think we... Did we end up
there.
Making it to the fucking beginning? Oh, we went up! Yeah, right over here. Hold on. Come here. Okay, so I made that because I didn't know it was
over there.
And this is the fucking hole. Perfect.
Cool.
We're back home. We made it. We got it.
See, I love being lost and then finding it.
Right? See, same way. We did.
Oops, we made it home.
Good adventuring. I like this adventure. Eventually we just make it up to the top of the fucking cave.
You just come back out at your house.
That'd be great. I don't remember where that lava was I was supposed to go extinguish
was. I don't care anymore.
Like, I'm gonna go back down that hole and just fucking smelt some of this iron. Then we start over again. There was definitely a lot of iron I left behind there.
You definitely lost a lot of iron.
Definitely lost a fucking lot of iron. Lost a lot of coal as well. What can you do? Other than not fall in the hole next time.
Yeah, you could fucking not try to swim in lava.
Like, I didn't try to swim in the lava, I just can't, like, me and, I'm not a good platformer, it's real bad time for me.
I'm sure it says Luna.
No, yeah, it said try to swim in lava. More so, I tried to get out of the water and it just pushed me to the lava. And instead of jumping, instead, like, I'm a decent swimmer, IRL.
I think I just got myself really lost.
I don't know where you went.
Me neither. I went down a spiral.
You went in a spiral? Oh, I see your name.
I found it. Or I found the hole that you go Like, get to your cave. Yeah.
That's the important part. Like, that means that's the whole up. Where is it?
Yeah, that's a good amount of iron and shit. Yo.
So, time to just make another furnace.
Probably.
Because I don't need this cobblestone. Actually, I do kind of need the cobblestone, but...
I have extra coal. How did I just now get that achievement? Like, what the actual fuck?
Fuck, I lost my sticks. Okay, I still got my wood.
Like, honestly... Am I just getting these achievements? Where are the achievements?
I lost a few people, but it's fine.
I got three. They're there.
I got people watching. I don't know who the fuck they are. They ain't
make
saying nothing.
Cake. I need to make wheat. Oh, I need to breed cows. I haven't done that, apparently.
Like, that's back at home.
Eat a notch apple. Fish.
What the fuck? Hold on. What's a notch apple?
It's a special golden apple.
Okay.
I still need to find diamonds.
Same. That's what I came down here for initially. But I'm pretty sure I need to be on block 11, not chunk 11.
Yes, block.
And that's where I fucked up. I did not dig deep enough.
How do you get out of this hole?
Huh? How do I what?
Now I'm lost.
Where are you? Weren't you right behind
me? I don't know this part of the cave.
I'm just going back in the mine. Part of the cave. We're just going back in the mine. It's right here. Like, there's definitely some more iron I kind of want. Like, I'm willing to get lost. Like, worst case scenario, dig up. Keep forgetting this is a fucking dead end. Like, I feel like we're not going to run into too many more bad things down here.
I mean, we
at least on this level. You know?
How high are we?
Correction, there's a fucking zombie 14. Near me.
We're pretty low.
Like, yeah, we're not high. There's a fucking zombie near me.
I feel like there's a zombie spawner.
Like, maybe. Like, I found the zombie. I'll tell you if there's a spawner near there. Fun fact, the zombie's dumb. Definitely found a spot we haven't been. There's too many noises, I'm scared. There's way too many fucking noises. I don't fucks with all these noises. I'm rush the skelly before he notices me. Sweet, that was clean kill, clean kill. Devin, you should come find me real quick.
I'm getting coal.
Like, there was iron over here, but there's also, like, some baddies.
There?
There's also a shitload of fucking coal.
Where are you?
Just follow the name.
I don't see your name.
How do you not see the name? I saw your fucking name. Sweet, and I dug right into a fucking spider spawner. Perfect. Like, I don't know how to fucking stop this. The zombie is slowly gonna rain on me? Like, I guess I'll just fucking kill it. So there's a spider spawner out there.
I hear it.
Hold on, I'm curious. Nope. Nope. Fuck you, spider. Devin, save me! I need help!
What?
I need help. He was bad touching me.
Got it.
You got the spawner?
I got the spider. Yeah, it's like right above you.
Like, that's what I'm trying to get to, see if I can place it from underneath. Okay, I
place
found
it?
It.
No,
it's
you
right
can
here.
Take it.
It's right there. Hold on, behind this, there's another spider. These fucking things take forever to fucking break.
It's true.
There we go. Okay. I like that method, not gonna lie.
There's a nice spider there.
Oh, found the spider.
You got that water, right?
I do. Shit.
That was me.
Shit. Shit.
Spider.
Shit!
Eat. Eat.
I can't run and eat at the same time.
Dang. Nope. Not.
There's Go. Definitely still another spider up here.
And one time in one game, I dug up just like one of the random blocks, and I found
Damn
fucking
it.
Like
fucking
eight diamonds.
Shit.
Why are you dying still?
There's still more spiders.
Yo.
What's up? You found diamond?
Found a big ass section. Lots of monsters.
Ah, fuck. Oh man, I've been here. This is where I got sniped off the fucking.
Like that?
I don't got bows, I can't snipe.
Peek that corner, bitch. Peek that corner. Where you at? Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck!
Oh, I see.
Billy help.
Sorry.
Billy help. Billy
okay,
help.
Right, which side? Okay.
Oh my god.
Let's. Hold on. I'm trying to draw attention. It's not working.
Fuck.
Let's focus on this. Okay, hold on. Nope, we're fucked. I'm fucked! I'm so fucked. Fuck! I'm so fucked! Devin, are you still alive? Spawn me to you real quick.
I am. Hold on. I'm
yeah.
Doing.
No, I understand.
Oh, fuck!
No! No! Let's go back. We gotta get our shit.
It was level 21.
Oh, no! Fuck. I think I was only like level 7. Where the fuck are you?
I haven't respawned yet, I'm sad. Why do I keep spawning up here?
Where is up here?
Like, near Sabrina's shit.
That's weird. Oh, that's where the spawn is set.
I slept in my bed.
Oh, I don't know. I just know that's where the spawn is set.
Sleep in my bed.
That works, I'm gonna go sleep in my bed then.
Like, if we're going out
yeah.
again, we might as well have it daytime.
Yeah.
Fuck. I had, like, 4 hearts, and he one-shot me.
Like, I jumped down there and killed, like, 3 things.
Oh, no, yeah. Like, I was trying to leave the creepers to kill everything.
See, yeah. No, I ended up jumping down there trying to save you. Drew some attention, and then fucking got too many skellies. Too many skellies, not enough life. Alright, let's roll.
I'm fucking 4 HP.
The worst part about it is we gotta jump back into the fucking hole.
I know how to get down there.
No, I know how to get down there, but.
Oh, is Dark Oak by any chance?
One of these should be dark oak.
Like, did my dark oak tree ever grow?
I don't know what happened to the dark oak tree. My akai tree, akakia trees? They grew.
Acacia?
I really like this tree right here. That spruce, That spruce hybrid.
Oh yeah.
Huh?
Fucking salty.
Like 21 levels is, you'll get that back. I have an enchanting table, I don't know if you know that.
I assume. I saw all the books, I wasn't sure if you.
I definitely have enough books. I brought back like 80 books when I went on my adventure. That's the hole. Like, honestly, we could just fucking climb down here normally at this point, I think.
Here. Where the fuck from here?
Right here, it's this way. Hold on. This way. Need to find my food, because I can almost not run anymore.
Yup.
Which way did I go from here?
I went this way to find.
I think I went this way. But we'll find
lost
out.
You.
Okay, Devin, I think we gotta jump down here.
I see diamond.
Where?
Right there.
Right the fuck where?
Right there. I see
Son
three
of a
blocks
bitch,
of
I see it too! The fuck! I don't have my water bucket! Or anything! Fuck! I fucked up, Devin.
Where's our stuff?
I've been here before, but this is not where we need to be.
Fuck.
Like, I feel like this is the level we want to be. Hold on, let me just fucking swim back up. It's gonna take like 10 minutes, but I'm gonna get there.
Really weird stuff.
Hold on, we gotta go back up. We went the wrong way.
Like, I'm literally just holding space.
So that's proven
I'm
more
getting
difficult.
Call. I'm getting.
You're getting what?
Gravel to build up. Fuck this.
Like, we're not far, that's all I know. Okay. Different pathway, different pathway. It's one of the lesser traveled pathways. Let's try straight. Okay, this looks more familiar. Damn it. Okay, I know where we're at. There's a fucking zombie in there, but right here. We got it. We found it. Yes.
Is it here?
Yep. It's right
yep.
down there. I see all of our shit. Geronimo! Lay down fucking torches.
All right, so.
Okay.
My iron sword probably broke, but I had a iron pickaxe, some torches, a bow.
Here you can have the bow. Here's arrows. Here's bow. What else did you have?
This iron pickaxe that I have.
I threw it to you. I think that's your bone. Definitely didn't. That's not mine.
The fuck was that noise?
That's this fucking zombie villager right over here.
Oh. Not heard a zombie villager. Ooh, that had a call, but.
Nope. Got sniped in the face. Like, I actually really like this spot. Like, I want to mine this spot out of it. But,
yeah.
Like,
Can I
and
have
then.
some
Huh? Some food? Yeah.
food and a sword? Also, some sticks and a crafting table.
Yeah, the crafting table. Here's your
Torches.
sword. It's almost broken. Here's your bow back. Torches, we have like 23 of.
Sticks.
Sticks. Once. Here's a pickaxe. Do you want a regular axe? Here's a regular axe, just in case your sword breaks.
Not a shovel.
Here's a shovel. You want this string?
No.
Here's some more pickaxes. Yeah, I'm gonna heal the fuck up! No, fuck you! Nope, fuck you, fuck you! Save me!
I have half a heart.
I got it less than that. Well, I guess I don't have less than that, but...
You can't have less
we're
than
at
that.
We're at the same point. It felt like less. As I'm running away, getting any hit by one of anything kills me.
You want a sword?
Like, I have a sword.
Hello?
What's up?
I heard Badum.
There's gold over here. You have
I
the only iron pickaxe.
There's the Sabrina.
In our Discord?
Wild Sabrina in the Discord.
Sabrina!
I think she's trying to decide if she wants to actually listen to talk or not.
Like, I want to listen to us talk. We're having a good time right now.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me?
Now we can.
Yeah, now.
Okay.
You're popping in and out. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
What's up?
Pushed a chat.
5,000 creepers.
Oh my god, the amount of fucking creepers we've ran into.
Like,
it's
in
not
the
even
span
funny.
Of like 10 minutes.
It's not even funny. Like, it's bad.
Like, it's
okay.
kind of funny.
My input was low. Can you hear me now?
We can.
Can.
We could hear you before,
Sweet.
But...
Well, I changed it to push to talk,
oh.
so...
There's a lot of gold in here. We found some diamonds.
Devin, what is your IP address so Dan can get in?
Dan is real quiet.
I'm not actually talking. That's coming through her microphone.
Oh, okay.
Got it. He's the same as last time.
Yeah, but he's on a laptop. Actually, I can find it.
Like,
hold on.
Actually,
no, like,
it's in chat. I can find it.
I'll just put it in this.
I was going to say, then Dan has to wade through all the random
yeah,
nonsense that has been posted.
Dan doesn't want to know that Mr. Mime is daddy, though.
I found it.
Mr. Mime's daddy as fuck.
Daddy AF.
Oh, no.
What?
No, Mr. Mime.
But he's daddy.
I thought John was daddy.
No.
No, John's poppy.
John is far from daddy. Like, I could hear all the bad things still around me.
I don't.
And I'm just, like, on high alert. But I went to a wall. Like, there's definitely nothing right next to me.
What the hell is this?
I don't know. It depends what you're looking at.
Dan has... He's having rendering problems.
Oh, okay.
He sees a wall of nothingness. Well, he sees a wall of setting sun.
That sounds pretty.
I'm going in your house.
Fuck!
I heard that.
Son of a bitch!
Your house is missing a wall right now.
But my instinct is always to just fucking run as soon as I get blown up on.
Where the hell am I?
We're gonna start this, Simon.
Where are you guys?
We are in a mine.
We are way the fuck off.
Like, I wouldn't say way the fuck off. We're actually relatively close to the house.
Yeah.
Like, we're just beyond the front yard.
Whoops.
Hey, Sabrina, what happened?
So, my push to talk is right next to my shift.
Mm. Might want to change that.
But it's the most comfortable. Yeah.
Like, I would suggest.
Devin, did you go get the gold?
I got one block.
Gold. Like, let me show you the gold so we don't leave it down here. Because I don't got an iron pickaxe. And then we can go back and get the diamond. And then we
hello.
Wait, Devin.
How do you get.
Apparently, someone still has OP other than me.
Oh.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, apparently, you forgot to give him. Take it away, apparently.
What is your name?
Basago.
It's a meme. Okay, cool name.
I'm sorry, did you ask what it means?
Yeah.
Oh, it's from a book. It's like a horror book. It was supposed to be like the Prince of Hell or something.
Gotcha.
Devin right here on this wall.
Oh, I'm getting iron.
Damn it, let me get the fucking iron and then you get the fucking gold because you're the only one with pickaxe.
Like, if we could find your little chest thing again. Oh, fuck.
Son of a bitch!
Are you guys in this trap door?
No.
No, that's my... You're in my room?
No, the trap door is my thing in the middle that I had John working on for, like, 3 hours last night.
Oh, I fucking gave up on it. As soon as you left, I'm like, fuck this shit. I'm not putting these signs up.
Oh, yeah. Can anybody make me something?
Not at the moment. Like, what do you need?
Everything?
No, you kind of caught us at a bad time. like, Devin has the only iron pickaxe. I want him to get this fucking gold up here.
Okay.
I threw my extra stuff.
Here's an extra pickaxe. I got six torches on this wall.
Oh, this gold?
Oh.
I got, like, six torches
I got, like,
left.
Two axes now.
That's fine. I got some loppies. You want some... hold on. I can make fucking torches.
Can you? Because I'm all out of wood.
I have a sword. I feel better.
That's all you need. Sword, pickaxe, and some torches.
Like, at the moment, pretty the much. Sword is for sure the most important thing.
Down here? Yeah.
Oh, no. Like, we've... It's been a fucking struggle. Like, we found... So many fucking spawners down here.
There were, what, three creepers, four skeletons, a zombie villager, two zombies, and this fucking bat that's been flying around.
Fuck this
And
bat.
We just fell in it, because they fucking pushed us off the
ledge. Yeah, he got fucking sniped.
Fuck. Billy had to save me.
Yep, and then I died. Then he died. Like, I saved you for a bit, though. I'll take that.
I was momentarily saved.
Sounds like a grand old time.
It was.
Why do I hear an Enderman?
Like, fuck the Enderman, man. We don't need his ass down here, too. He's gonna just start stealing the blocks. Be like, no, Enderman, don't take them diamonds. We want those.
Oh, yeah, where was that diamond?
Like, we gotta go up a bit. The diamonds are easy to find. Fuck!
I saw an explosion.
But nothing's saying that zombies. Billy's dead.
No, Billy survived.
Fuck.
Where you at?
Fuck. I'm with the three zombies and the Enderman.
Let's go fuck them up! Where'd you go? I had to fight a creeper. We survived.
Zombie's kicking my ass.
Okay, I got a zombie. I don't know where
to find a bat. I thought it was a...
Like, did you go up this fucking stairwell?
Yeah.
Yes.
You will see the purple.
Like, I kind of want to join you guys, but at the same time.
It's real bad touch down here. Like, this is the most bad touch I think we've had playing together.
For real.
Did you guys build the doorways?
Nope. This is all natural.
I don't think I found an abandoned mine before yet.
There.
Like, this world is fucking full of them.
Oh, yeah. We definitely found a lot.
Like, the house is on one. Like, I just keep trying to go strip mining, end up in a fucking...
More gold.
Like, his head is blocked. I feel like we could take him. How much
I
important...
feel like in an enclosed area, we'll be doing more damage to each other.
Like, that's a possibility, but, like, do you have anything you really care about?
Oh, I found him.
I got a lot of gold.
He's hanging out around that corner over there.
I know. Like, he's right in the walkway at the moment. But we can look right at him and don't do shit.
Alright. You take that side, I take this side.
Okay, ready, set, go.
I'm dead. He's gonna kill me. I don't have iron. I don't have armor. Yeah, I'm fucked. Goodbye.
I got him, though. I got him on the knockback. Devin, just teleport back to me.
I'm just watching this all happen.
Hello.
Okay, so let me know what you got, because I picked up most of it.
Got my iron pickaxe, I got my regular pickaxe, I got my crafting table.
That's what you have on you? Because I definitely didn't have all this shit. Bow, like, I now have a bunch of your iron.
Arrows, food, and some block.
Yeah, let's just divide that. Food. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Arrows. You said some blocks? Which kind?
Just like, I had cobblestone.
You can have that andesite.
Yeah, whatever. Like, andesite's fine. I had some swords.
It's just something to build, right?
Yeah.
That's your sword. Here's your axe.
Shovel.
There's that. There's a shovel. Here's some of that.
I picked up a couple.
Cool.
I feel like that's graniture's. What else?
More sword?
I only have my sword.
Wow, three torches.
Okay. I'm pretty sure this iron is yours. What happened to Devin? Like, I'm right next to Devin. What happened to Devin?
What happened to me? Am I dead?
No, the redstone contraption that we made, something went wrong.
What went wrong?
I don't know, but my items aren't up here.
What?
I sent some stuff up the up elevator, and it's not here.
It was working for me earlier.
Okay, Devin, let's just go find this fucking diamond and get out of here.
Yeah, honestly.
Like, I'm done. We've got enough.
I was level 21 before.
I'm at level 15 now.
Nice for you, Billy. Fucking.
Fuck!
I got all the okay. Fucking levels.
Why are you sprinting at me? Get the fuck away.
I hear it. Fuck you.
Like, okay, so we just gotta go. This was the bridge we came down off of? Yeah, it just got blown up by the fucking...
No, this is the bridge that we came down off of.
Okay. We just need to go back up that bridge. Dan, did you need blocks?
One way to do it. I got some blocks, thanks.
Okay.
I was just gonna drop some, but yeah. Oh, fuck!
I hear him.
Don't come up, don't come up.
Fuck! No, don't knock him onto me!
I fucked up. What the fuck? You dropped a creeper on my head. What's up with that?
Fuck it. Like, got him.
I'm like, I'm gonna kill it before you guys come up. Hold on. Oh, shit.
But, like, you want to talk about how much shit we've killed down here. Like, I've died twice, and I'm at level 15 now.
So we gotta go find that diamond, and then we gotta go to chest.
It's okay. It's, back... This way?
I hear arrow shots. We're getting shot at.
I just got shot.
Just run undercover.
It's fucking this way.
Like,
where are all your guys' torches? How come it's so dark?
Nobody has anything right now.
Yeah, Devin.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean? Hold on.
Dark?
It's not dark.
That might just be your render.
Like, the front yard's pretty lit the fuck up right now.
No, I'm looking at Dan's screen.
Oh.
Oh, Dan might have his brightness down. Like, it's pretty lit up where we are.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, this is where I was going.
Okay, well, hold on. Let's just come back and grab this coal. Like, we're just gonna fucking take what we can and bring it back home.
I may have used most of the home.
Wait, what happened? Oh yeah, we got like nothing back at home, Sabrina.
No, it's fine. I'm just trying to figure out what happened to my stuff.
What was the stuff? We might have used it.
No, I mean, I put stuff in the up contraption and
maybe,
it's not there.
Maybe
it might have stopped somewhere.
Yeah, I was gonna say maybe it stopped along the way.
Like it did. That's what I'm trying to say.
Got it.
So where did it stop?
I'm about to find that out.
Man, fucking Boncher.
I really need a texture pack.
I can never find one that I actually like.
Yeah, that's the problem I had. Like, there were a few that were kind of nice, but I was like, you know what? I don't know, this feels weird.
Like, there's a couple blocks that always bother me. Mostly the water. Nobody gets watered.
Okay, Devin, we just gotta kind of find my entry point a bit again.
We need to find you.
I'm pretty sure we go up this way.
Billy, come back.
Okay, I lost you. Where's
fuck! No, I'm not dying to this fucking skeleton right now. Just run.
Like, I don't know where you are.
It's okay, I ran.
I don't know where Dan was. He was behind me.
You disappeared.
I was... It's what? I'm right where I was.
Fuck you. I won the battle.
But have you won the war?
Like, if we can find out what's causing them this fucking spawn, we can.
Okay, I found out what happened to it.
Where did it happen to it? Okay, Devin, I made it back to that area that drops me right on my chests. So, depending on where you are, if you can get back there.
Hey, there you are.
Okay.
You found me?
Me and Dan found each other, but...
Okay, I'm at the furnaces.
Yes, please?
Having never been here before, I have no idea where that is.
No, this is not my cave. Oh, I think I found it.
Like,
This is very much Billy's cave. This is my first night here.
Like, this is my first night here. Like, shit. I see you. Thank you. Give me a second. I'm gonna go get the fucking gold. Or diamonds.
For whatever reason, there was a holdup in the dropper. But it's fixed now, I guess.
There.
Okay.
Redstone missing?
No.
Here, Devin, like, you can have that.
Thanks. Okay. Did you pull it out of your spine?
Me? No. Okay. Let's go find these diamonds. I would go to the left. Get this fucking iron real quick.
Four lefts, two rights. Another couple lefts.
Like, Dan, we just get lost down here. It's what we do. We got lost, and then we found a pleasant surprise and found our way back.
Yeah.
Like, we just ended up in an area that was just back.
Real question, how do we get back up from here?
Oh, that's going to be easy. That's going to be really
I'm a firm believer that's what teleport's for.
I don't like teleporting.
Fuck!
That does not sound...
Death message yet.
Billy's getting better at just dodging the fucking creepers.
Like, if they blow up, that's fine.
I feel like Billy doesn't share that sentiment.
Oh no, like, I'm okay if they blow up and then so I don't die with them. Diamonds. I'm so shiny.
Fucking love that crab.
Are you going somewhere specific?
Me?
Yes, you.
I'm going up.
I got that much.
He's like, I'm going home. I'm out.
Hopefully home. I realize that's a pipe dream right now, but...
Billy's just like, fucking... Damn it. How come everything's gotta fucking come at me right now? Hold on.
So has anybody been down this giant hole that's right outside of our house?
Which giant hole?
The one that also has lava next to it. It's...
There's lava next to the house?
No. Yeah.
If there's no torches, I would...
Oh, you mean fucking... Yeah, I know which one you're talking about.
Well, there's cobblestone here.
No, she's talking about... You remember the big waterfall that used to be out in front? That would lead down to some nonsense?
Vaguely?
I believe she is talking about that one. Like, I spent a good while trying to block that one off. Didn't work out so well.
Dirt. That either means lava or home.
I have a feeling I'm about to die following you.
Yeah.
Like, it's not too far-fetched.
I wouldn't follow.
Wait, we haven't been very successful in this run.
Yeah, we have.
But you found diamonds.
Oh, we found a whole bunch of shit. We, like...
Billy walked past the diamonds. Devin found the diamonds.
Billy walked past the diamonds a few times.
Yeah.
There were actually more diamonds than we could see there, Devin.
Believe it.
Like, I know that's pretty common, but... I don't know how to get out of this spot.
Hey, daylight. Oh yeah, I know. I can get a something.
Like, I...
Go see that shit.
Yo, teleport me to you, because I don't know where I'm at.
Nah.
You guys abandoned me in my fucking hole.
I'm at the, furnace.
You're at the furnace? Like, that's where I want to be right now.
You should get over here.
I'm trying, but I don't remember which fucking... Like, I definitely made a wrong turn somewhere. Oh, sweet, and I found a fucking cave of zombies.
I see your name anywhere.
Like, I'm not
turning either. Epic.
I'm not near you.
Oh, hey, look, iron.
I got rid of my magic curse today.
I heard that.
The curse has been lifted.
Nah, I'm lost. What's the magic curse?
He got rid of his magic cards today.
Oh. He did.
Okay. To Billy?
The mock opal went to Billy. The rest was all. Billy, I see your name. You're almost here.
Like, where the fuck is your name? Wiggle a little.
Like, both of us are right next to each other.
Like, I just need somebody to wiggle a little so I can see a name.
I am wiggling.
I don't see your name.
I don't see Billy's, so.
He's right there.
Like, I am not far from you. I'm just at a... coming back from an angle in which I don't have my bearings.
Stop moving.
Yep. Like, I'm gonna just grab this coal real quick.
I said stop moving.
Like, I just wanted to grab this coal.
I am directly below.
You are directly below me? Directly oh, I see. You. What's up, Devin? Let's get back to this furnace.
Dan is a way back.
Oh, there you are. You see, I couldn't see your name. You disappeared.
Now I'm lost.
Hold on. Okay, spider spawner. We're good. It is this way. Not this way. Okay, I remember this ugly thing. We're here. Like, that's...
Not it.
What the fuck? Here it is.
This?
Yes. Left.
Yes, found it.
Let's take all the shit out of the fucking furnaces and go
I've
home.
Been waiting for it to finish. if you just take up these stairs, it's straight.
Oh, you went up to the roof already? Or surface?
I pulled everything out of the chest.
Don't think I need anything out of this chest.
Get the fuck out of here.
Like, let's bring this cobblestone home, I guess.
I have enough cobblestone, so I'll just sit in.
It's now nighttime.
Damn it.
Like, we're close to home.
We are. We're like, super close.
Do you need food, Dan?
Yes.
What do we do with spider eyes?
It's for enchanting. Or not enchanting, potions.
Thank you.
You can actually see the torches.
Okay.
I don't know how far your draw distance is.
I want these sticks. Sticks.
If you literally go straight, eventually you'll see a mountain with torches.
Like, yeah, we're pretty well lit up in the yard now.
Yeah, you are.
Like, every time I...
spawning.
No, every time I go into the yard and I see something spawn, I'm like, nope, we're gonna fucking put a torch right where they spawned, because they're just gonna keep spawning there.
Is that like on an island?
No, we're not on an island.
We're in a valley.
Yeah.
Dan's getting bad touched.
Oh. How did you...
Dan, what happened?
I went out there, and I didn't see Devin, and I went in a direction that was probably wrong.
You just had to go straight.
Did you have anything important on you?
My sword and my axe.
So no.
Which way did you go? Oh, there's a lot of shit out here.
I got like 4 stacks of fucking iron on me.
Yeah. We can make Dan a new sword.
A better sword.
A fancier sword.
Like, we can make him a good sword.
Better stuff.
Better sword.
At home.
This is fact. Like, we just have random shit.
I mean, we got to keep most of it, except for that time that you fucking
dove
into the lava.
We don't need to talk about the time I swam in the lava.
Like?
Like, what? That fucking water pushed me, like, led me directly to lava.
It's not the time that you tried to
Billy?
Swim in lava. It's
yes.
The time
fire
that you
bad.
Fucking swim.
Huh?
Fire bad.
What's that?
Fire bad.
Stay out of the lava.
Dance
oh, fire bad. Fire bad.
Fire bad.
Come
like,
hither.
I haven't seen Hotel Transfer.
Like, I didn't try to go into the lava.
You're just such a bad swimmer.
Charging me.
The lava didn't
hey,
wanna...
thanks for the host, John. Too bad you're not fucking in here playing with us.
Where's John at?
John's
I don't know. He was playing that other game.
He probably went to bed.
Probably.
Like, I know he has school in the morning.
He's having some sads.
What? John having some sads? No
oh,
way.
Oh man, we fucking triggered the shit out of John. Triggered the fuck out of him. I know it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Where is this?
Welcome to my abode.
Yeah, we had a fun evening, actually. Went to play Live Nation. Went to Denny's. Sorted cards at Denny's. Got weird looks from everybody. We almost got kicked out of Denny's.
What?
We were being too rambunctious, to say the least.
Mostly John yelling at the top of his lungs. No, fuck you, Billy!
Yeah, pretty much.
No, fuck you, Billy!
Like I said, we triggered John real hard.
Dan needs a bed.
Heard y'all were talking shit, huh?
Like,
oh, hey, John.
Up, bitch?
Y'all
think
that I fucking auto-host you so I automatically hear you when I go offline?
No, I
like,
said, well, John's hosting me. Where the fuck is he, though? I knew you'd come if I called you.
And then I said we triggered you. Because you were pretty
yeah,
triggered.
I fucking heard that shit. That's why I was like, I'm about to go to sleep. And I heard that. I'm like, I gotta go and fucking defend myself.
Like, we triggered you.
You fucking were starting shit, Billy.
And then we almost got kicked out of a Denny's.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, shit, there's 2 creepers! Fuck me! Fuck, 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 fuck!
No, I think I was getting kicked out of the Denny's.
Huh?
Billy, you're home now. You can't
fucking
die.
Started it, Billy.
Like, I'm not saying I didn't have a part in this.
Don't make it seem like I'm the bad guy here, like...
I didn't make it seem like you were the bad guy, John.
You didn't say he got triggered because I said some shit.
Like, that's not making you the bad guy. If anything, that's making me the bad guy.
Like, we're gonna talk about how... That's true, though? Like...
fight.
Like, I'm not denying that, John. He's gonna
fucking soil my good name in front of all these...
In front of my four viewers.
Like, I got Boncher.
Viewers who don't know who I am?
I got Boncher here. Like, Boncher,
I mean,
Boncher
they
hates everyone.
Started hosting me, so I think two of them are yours.
Dim Light Dopey. He used to.
Did you guys see this sweet cactus, though?
I have not seen the sweet cactus yet.
There's a fucking spider.
Like, I barely made it home. There were a lot
it's
of fucking creepers.
Dopey, it's just Seawill, man. Who the fuck is that? Hey, yo, Seawill, man, what are you doing in chat? What's up, though?
Hi. Oh, yes, I made it home.
Oh, yeah, did I clear out enough of the underground shit for you?
Man, John, you missed some sweet Minecrafting earlier.
I played some guy here. It was good.
Like, we got an Ender Pearl. I got 6 diamonds.
Did we get an Ender Pearl?
Yeah, I got a fucking Ender Pearl.
Played through difficulty missions that...
Like, I killed the Enderman.
I'm sorry, one of us died.
I know, but I'm just saying, I killed the Enderman.
Devin's glitched ass house.
Like...
Devin does have a glitched ass house.
My house is fine. Is there a place where we have squids?
Sometimes squids spawn in that little thing we have in the yard.
You know, oh, the... Or do y'all have some...
Hold on, does anybody have...
That wasn't a sentence.
Can we get some of that iron so Dan has some armor?
Like, for what it's worth, we don't have iron at the moment. Or, we don't have armor.
We got leather.
It's time we go on an adventure.
I have fun.
I think they're tired of adventures.
I was going to stay home and have some hot chocolate.
Well, for an adventure, it depends what the adventure is.
I'm up for an adventure, not a mining adventure.
Yeah, like, I'm done with the mine for the night.
Sabrina, do you need armor too?
No, I got armor, thank you.
I'm about to make some armor.
Is the thing working?
What thing, the enchanting table? Yes, it is.
No, though.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna use your fucking.
Like, I
box
see
system.
The light going up. Or should it be coming?
Oh, no, it's fine now. I figured out what was wrong.
What was wrong?
Okay, actually, I don't know what was wrong. Dan, you're stuck in the hole. You're stuck in the chicken hole.
No! Don't go in the chicken hole, Dan. Chicken holes are always death traps.
And my hands are cold.
I got 3 fucking stacks of string.
John,
can we get a rip Devin's hands in chat?
Yo, John, what's wrong with this Magikarp, though?
Which one?
The shiny Magikarp you gave me. It's fucking...
It's fucking
dirty, right? Isn't it?
Yeah, it's dirty.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to it. That's just how life is sometimes.
Cleaning foils is hard. Why do you do...
Not cleaning foils
why
is
Why do you think
easy,
it was
bro?
Just sitting there?
Sure. I do. I feel like Sabrina has blue flowers.
No. You took all the blue flowers. I was actually about to ask you for some.
I took the blue.
You know who has blue flowers?
Do you have blue flowers?
I have blue
then
flowers.
Then come back.
Whose farm over there?
It's my farm.
Community farm.
How many would you choose. Like, Sabrina?
I was actually wrong. I don't need blue flowers. Thank you, though.
Have you figured out a way to get more of this?
Devin, you keep cutting out for me. I can't hear you.
Is there a way to get more of the same flower?
By, like, planting it, not that I've discovered.
Light blue. How do I get right?
You're trying to get dark blue as lapis.
I just want purple.
It's, take the magenta and the blue. Like the dark blue.
Devin, did you send up leggings too, or just boots, shirt, and hat?
I sent up a full pack.
Can John get some?
One of them got stuck.
I don't know, John, you online?
Is that all it takes? I'll just get online, just get some fucking armor and get off. I'm working on homework right now.
Let's see, helmet, shirt, pants. Yeah, that's everything. Like, John, you come online, I'll make you some fancy stuff.
Like, I sent everything out. Funny is Dan looks without pants. Everything did go up.
My ass, aren't
I watched
you?
The stream, it did go up.
It's going up.
He put everything in there.
Found them.
Where were they?
High.
Okay.
In, like, the fifth one up.
Like, I should have, like, huge piles of meat from when I killed all the cows. Where the fuck is it?
Yeah, I'm looking for all my food. I seem to have given it to you and died with half of it.
Like, I'm thinking I at some point died and lost all my food.
There was, like, 2 stacks of fish cooking.
Yeah, fish.
Fish is pretty saturated.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get those fish.
Unless I gave them to Brian. Like, I know I cooked 2 stacks of fish. Because I had 2 fucking stacks
of
fish.
Real talk, are we ever going to see Brian?
We might.
Is that a beacon?
That is a
he
beacon.
Was supposed to come today.
Oh yeah, but he got sick. He said he'll be here there next week.
Hell yeah. There's name tags at least. Got y'all a bunch of name tags.
I lost the name tag.
Did you?
There's 5 name tags in that one chest you were just in.
Yep. My horse gets a name.
I'm gonna have some fun with one of those.
Everyone talking shit about John fishing. I got y'all some name tags.
John, I've never once talked shit about you fishing.
Now y'all ain't talking shit about my fishing.
I just said that you fish inefficiently.
I didn't say it was you guys. I said y'all. It's different people.
I can't remember how to fucking... Damn it. I didn't want to punch my horse.
Devin, why?
Damn you, Devin.
That's just a bad pun.
How do I attach my name tag to this fucking horse again?
First, you need to name it on the anvil.
That makes sense.
Where the hell did you guys find horses?
Billy went on an adventure.
Billy went on that fucking super adventure to the fucking cat.
Did you actually build this beacon? Or did you cheat
fucking
it?
Cheated
I cheated it.
Okay.
That's why it's in Bedrock.
Devin had a moment where he went a bit god crazy.
I don't know what I should name my horse.
I did not keep killing you.
What should I name my horse?
I poisoned you and then I healed you and then Billy
killed
you and
you
guys killed each other.
You smacked me until I died about 3 times.
I give you your screen back.
How much of this did you have to dig out, this little valley?
None of it.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. We were just walking in a direction, I found this, I'm like, this is cool, I'm building here.
Alright, that's a nice spot.
Pretty much. That's more or less what happened.
This house is a cute moat.
My house keeps slowly getting bigger.
On the inside.
I'm supposed to fill out the schedule of what I do in my usual routine. I don't do shit.
Cry?
Like, I want to just put, like, Saturday at, like, 6 p.m, like, just cry, so she's like,
do it. Be like, you want the fucking truth, bitch? This what you get. You fucked up.
Like, every day at, like, 5:30 to be, like, master.
John, I'm stealing your rotten flesh, okay?
Go ahead.
Why?
Because I have enough to go
John
get an emerald.
I have a lot of rotten flesh as well up at my house.
Like, I think I should have enough now. Because I have 46 rotten flesh. And I found
my
out the cleric survived.
What happened?
What's
that? Still going.
Well, yeah, like, everyone would be kicked out if my internet was gone. My browser isn't working.
Sounds like a browser problem. Sounds like you gotta reset your cache. Sounds like you gotta clear your cookies, you feel me? You feel me, Billy?
What happened?
You gotta clear his cookies.
I can't clear my cookies, I can't do anything.
I think he's saying you watch too much porn.
I don't even watch porn. Porn doesn't work.
Why isn't your browser working?
Fuck if I know.
I have a good guess.
Like, I can't even go to my history.
Yo, Sabrina, did you see that hybrid ass tree over here, though?
Which hybrid tree?
This one.
Oh. The birch oak?
I don't know how it grew, but it's growing.
That's cute.
I thought so.
So I'm gonna go jump on the farm.
Don't jump on the farm, Sabrina.
I'm gonna go kill myself. Feel me?
Don't kill yourself, Dom.
Nah, it's too late. I got this plate of spaghetti. Put some cyanide in.
Hold on. Do you guys have an... Okay, John, calm down. But we got enough diamond for a diamond pickaxe?
Like, I have a diamond... I have enough diamonds for a diamond pickaxe, yes. But I'm waiting till I can level up to enchant it first.
Okay.
This fucking village has a dog in it, and I want to steal it from him.
Don't steal people's dogs. That's rude.
Like, I want his dog, though. Oh, I'm gonna bring this dude some books and some... He's gonna give me an enchanted book. Is Smite good? What's Smite good for?
Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Zombies, yeah, zombies. I think zombies and skeletons. Undead.
Killing zombies.
There's creepers in your pit down there.
They just tried to kill me.
Why is there creepers? I thought I lit it up.
Like a you problem. Sounds like y'all need to get some better creeper protection.
Pretty sure I left this in
which
your
hole
hands.
Are we talking about? Oh, how the wait? Hole. Hold on.
Sorry, I was off exploring.
How did John? How did fucking creepers get in there?
There wasn't enough light. But... Mostly because I didn't get to finish the second part because we ran out of shit.
Yo, but real talk, can I tell you something embarrassing?
Sure, why
always.
Not?
I went to fucking Denny's and took a piss in the stall.
Like we
and
were
it was
there.
One of those tiny ass stalls, and I was like, alright, whatever, I'm gonna do it. Not stalls, fucking urinals.
John, no.
And I did it, and it was no big deal. And then I went to wash my hands. I looked down. My pants were all, like, fucking soaking wet.
Got it.
And I was like, man.
Hey, everyone.
I gotta wash my hands.
Come to the sheep pen if you want to see.
I gotta wash my pants. Then I had to play it off like that didn't just happen.
John, was this tonight?
That was us. This was this night.
Damn it, John. Is really? That why you got all quiet when you came back after a while?
What's happening at the sheep pen?
I don't know. Where you at?
Like, I'm here.
I'm watching the stream. I'm waiting for it.
Oh, you made a blue one.
Oh, it's a rainbow.
Look at that cool ass sheep, though.
How the fuck did you do that?
Hacks.
Name tag trick. It's
hacks.
Easter egg.
It's an Easter egg. Evan's
hacking the server already.
Like, how does this Easter egg work?
You make a name tag with the all undercase Jeb underscore. He's one of the devs.
Oh.
How do you make it so they're upside down?
Herobrine? No, not Herobrine. Dinnerbone or Grum.
Alright, yeah. I know there's one that
but
makes
it's still white
down.
Wool. Deception.
Yeah.
Why'd you fuck with his wool, Sabrina? That was
I
all
touched
had.
It.
Sabrina, why are you bad touching the sheep?
I am not bad touching the sheep.
Puts the lotion in the basket.
I mean, the sheep's naked and it wasn't.
That's exactly why I stepped the lotion in the basket.
What did I do with all that sugar cane? I had a lot of fucking sugar cane.
I was gonna ask you to change
like,
the schedule,
I should
but
be
I'm
filling in more bullshit.
Huh?
For this goddamn schedule, because he's gonna be like, that's not all you do. And I'm like, nah, so. She's like, when do you study? I'm like, I don't.
Like,
she's like, when do you do homework? She's like, you see Sunday at 1 a.m.?
Be like, yo, check out the stream at 1 o'clock. You'll see when I'm doing homework. I left all the fucking sugar cane in the fucking hole.
Fuck,
I'm not gonna do it. I'll do a thing, but my internet's not working.
I had a bad joke earlier.
Oh, your joke's good.
We were playing God Eater, right, Devin? We were talking about how the character is like Ascend, and they get that little power shit. I mean, I've referred to it as a blood nut.
That's gross. That sounds terrifying. Pretty in shitty fact. Joke.
That like, if you terrifying. Know the context, it's kind of funny.
I feel like you're lying to me.
But in like, all honesty,
you don't change my fucking door.
Me and Ivan were dying.
Ooh, I have lapis.
Like, I have a shit ton of lapis if you need it. You got 12 blocks and then a stack and an extra.
You have 12 blocks?
Yeah. Devin is to be understood that I'm the guy with most of the resources. Like, you need resources, I probably got them. But check out this sweet door. Guys, I fucking love these doors.
Be mom. Acacia.
Damn it.
Like, the acacia is really nice.
Did somebody else put window panes in my house, or was that me?
I believe that was, sure. Like, the blue ones?
No, the, like, actual window panes. Colorless window panes.
Don't think so.
I haven't been up there.
See, like, this fucking zombie right here, Devin.
I know. Can't,
like...
It's they're coming from up there. Like, they're spawning up there and then falling.
Like, I tried to get up there and stop it, but it didn't work out. Oh, we have sheep now. I can fucking make a shield with banners. Yes. The sheep eat, wheat, right?
What's this flying shit?
Devin is the god of the server.
Every once in a while, he allows the server to talk to us, and we feel blessed.
Praise be to Devin.
I just don't want to fucking deal with... There's a fucking cave over here.
Sometimes he puts bedrock in front of the doors, and we have to accept it.
Praise be to Devin. There's that one part where he makes us go on the roller coaster.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes we must be punished, and he puts us on the roller coaster, and we...
And yet still, praise be to Devin. That's why no one can enter his house, because he's a god.
I legit have not anything in my house out of the room. I don't know what's wrong with my house.
You did slash god mode on the house so no one can get inside it.
Yeah, that's a thing.
You can only
your house and, like, the next three blocks around it?
Yeah. Like, it goes all the way down. That's just, like, a vertical...
His god tower's really strong. What do you want me to
like,
do?
You guys can get to the door.
We can get to the door, yes.
Dan, try to go in that wood house.
I can go in the house just fine.
Damn it.
Nope, he can't.
Never mind.
It's like, just the males.
Seriously?
I don't know. Like, on my screen, you didn't open the doors just now.
It's really weird. I have no idea what does that bug.
Nope. Sheeps are getting out. Sheeps are getting out. Fuck me.
I gotta kill the sheeps, Billy.
At least I'm punishing myself when I do use God.
Are you?
And how are you doing that?
What?
You said you're punishing yourself?
Like, I just put up all those torches. I don't know how many torches I put up, but I'm getting rid of a stack of 60. That seems fair.
Devin, I need some help.
I thought when you said punish yourself, you were, like, saying that you talk to Dustin whenever you do God mode. Like, you had a timer, and now you have to talk to Dustin.
Devin.
What?
So, I am on the ledge up here that you just walked by me, or you just flew by. It is 2 blocks high, I cannot place any blocks to get up, and I can't break any of the bricks.
Yep, where are you? That's that one section.
She's way up there.
Why can't you place stuff?
It's that one section.
Like, you can, but then it disappears.
It just happens. Like, the shit, that, it takes
I
it out
of
your inventory a bit, too.
What?
You see that piece of wood right there?
Oh, we can't get rid of it. Devin, can you please get rid of that piece of wood? Like, I hate it.
None of us can break that one piece of wood right there.
All praise Devin.
I don't know.
I'll praise him.
Devin, if I look at the screen and it breaks right now, I'm gonna be running.
John, we just have to praise him.
Praise Devin, the God.
Like, I don't know what your guys' problem is.
I'll praise Devin, God of the server. We understand we are his bad children.
Devin gives life. Devin takes life. Whenever he feels fit. Whenever he deems it necessary.
He knew I was going to set fire to his house that one time.
Wow.
See, even the server knows.
Anyway.
Damn it.
Like, no, hold on. Den was in your house for a bit.
He was not. He was standing right here.
No, when he first got on, Den was in your house.
He took away my operator privilege, so I can't get in there now.
Is it?
He took away God powers.
Hold on. OP me.
Yeah. Hold on, you have the word.
God wouldn't let us in his house. He lets us look into it, though. I appreciate that he lets us look at it.
Did not OP Sab Submer.
Like, at one point, I tried to break down the wall of his house, and
wait,
the server was like, no.
Wait.
We're getting in this fucking house.
Okay. What the fuck?
Told you it's his god powers.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Like, I don't think it is.
I don't know what you did, but it's god powers.
I feel like, so you
I'm
know
trying
on
to
private
be destructive
servers
on his
when...
roof.
Like, they can make it so you can't destroy blocks that were placed by another player.
Like,
have you ever been on one of those servers?
I have. I always thought it was special mods, though.
Like, but it's not just pack. It's not just his house, though.
Yeah, it's like just this whole area.
Like, look, I'm on his roof and I'm just breaking the fucking shit out of it, but nope. The fucking almighty server just replaces it. I'm gonna set fire to it.
That's really. I want you to see us set fire to it. I'm intrigued.
Let's see if it sets fire.
Like, apparently my house has got. Like, I made an anvil in my. Like, the reason the anvil is out here is because nobody can use it.
We had to put the anvil in the living room.
So I'm like, here, John, you place
valley.
It, you use it.
There's a fucking zombie villager.
A zombie coming down a hill.
It's a villager. Billy is gonna be the god of mischief and try to see if this sets fire. Nope. Fuck.
You can't set fire to my house?
Nope. I can
you set fire to that part?
Like,
hold on.
It's on fire.
Oh, punch
my
it
house
up.
Is currently on fire.
The god is falling. The god is falling.
Hold on, let's see if I can get in here now. Yeah! Billy made it in. And I can get out. Nope, can't get in. I made it in and I made it out. Can't get in now.
That's funny.
Is Devin the false god? Is this what's happening?
Billy, new god.
Billy, I don't have any more of that type of wood.
What type of wood is it?
Oak. It's like the regular one.
Like, this should be... I don't know if you guys have seen, but... John made a secret forest.
I did.
It's the hidden.
I also know that you have somewhere.
He made
like
his own secret garden.
I started to burn it down.
Why would you
I have oak in my house.
The secret garden. What's...
I don't know.
Oh yeah, it's definitely got. It's definitely taking a hit.
I was mad at you.
We get mad at each other and we take it out on each other's houses in Minecraft.
What did I do to deserve my forest getting burned down?
I don't
out?
Remember.
See, this is the bullshit part.
You did something.
You have permanent consequences for temporary anger.
Like, that's pretty temporary, John.
Like, it's just the trees. Like, I've deforested the whole thing like 3 times.
But you replanted it. It's different from replanting it from bring it fucking down.
Like, I burnt it down 3 times.
Bruno, can you throw some oak wood down?
Like, I got
I'm
oak
on
wood.
My way.
You can just put it in the chest thing. Hopefully
yeah.
It does work.
Here, Devin, I got you.
Man, I just need one stair.
It's they're on their way down.
Hey, oh, there's a lot of shit in here.
You said I did. I sent in a stack of like 46, 56.
Anybody want some spruce doors?
Spruce? God, no.
Anyone yeah. Want some L's? Because fuck.
Man, we took enough L's Man. Today.
Got two
spruce? Me, no.
Devin, I'm torn. I want to go put these cobblestones in your thing, but... But I don't want to go down your fucking hole.
I don't know what thing you're talking about.
I want to put cobblestones in the communal chest, but I have trouble getting down this hole.
Billy. Like, how?
I don't know, it's just, I don't know. It's not big enough.
It is.
Nah.
I just drowned a chicken in lava.
Why would you do that, Sabrina? That's not
Sabrina,
nice.
You make me cry.
Rip chicken.
Chicken in the chat. I gotta look this up. Actually, before I do that. How many name tags were in there, John?
5. But now there's 4, I just took one. I lost one in lava earlier.
Not one of John's, just one.
But yeah, when I went searching for the cat, I found just slightly north, we got a few horses.
Like, if anyone needs saddles, I got a shit ton of sandals.
You did see the saddle.
I was thinking about stealing one and going and getting a second horse, but...
I have, like, 6 saddles in my chest.
Why did I put stone in there? The dude who wanted zombie meat is no longer at the village.
There you go, John.
Dead or bone. Oh shit, is he gonna do the thing? Is that we're gonna do the thing? Stream's a little bit behind. Oh, I did the thing.
What did you do, Devin?
You gotta do that with the horse, though.
Don't do that with my horse. What
Yo,
did you
Nibley's
do?
Horse, dead or bone.
Like, I feel like it's fairly obvious.
I see it. I eventually saw it. It's pretty funny.
I like when he eats grass and it looks like he's sucking his dick.
What?
Okay, John. Sure.
When he's eating the grass, he has to bend his head down. And when he bends his head down, it looks like he's trying to suck his dick.
Sure, John.
John just be doing all the inappropriate things with everybody.
We have
nah,
a broken sheep.
Doing inappropriate things. Don't even be.
I broke the sheep.
Like, it's not as bad as Ivan and his 15-year-old.
Whoa.
What?
To be fair, Ivan's 15-year-old isn't really a thing.
To be fair, Ivan doesn't want the 15-year-old.
That's why I say it's not really a thing.
So this is when we start talking about John's 10-year-old, right?
Like, the 15-year-old sliding
the
in
the
DMs.
The one that I thought was 18 and then she admitted that she was 10?
Nah, John! This was a whole... Like, that's where you go with this, but that is not what we're talking about. This is part of it.
Look it. Okay, we're just making some stupid jokes.
Sure, John. You can only make that joke so many times before it's true. I got a shit ton of glass.
5 glass.
Like, I got a lot of glass.
Where should I put this? I need a 5x3x6-ish area.
The sky.
Like I could put it somewhere Billy isn't. Might make him sick.
Damn it, Devin, what the fuck are you about to make? I don't like it when you make things that make Billy sad. For I am Billy, and that makes me sad.
I don't build up on top of the valley enough. Let's go up there.
So, Devin, I'm in the house of giving Billy a cat because he actually went out and found one.
We should give Billy a cat. Like, I found the cat.
He tamed it, he just couldn't bring it back.
I couldn't bring it back.
How can you not bring it back, though? If you tamed it, then it should teleport to you.
That's what I was saying, but Billy said it didn't work.
It doesn't.
Did you tell it to sit?
I might have, I don't fucking know.
That's where you fucked up. Oh.
Devin, you should just let me have a cat. Damn it, I don't want fucking white banners. I don't want these doors! Damn it, Devin.
They were in front of your house, they're yours now.
They were my doors to begin with. It just changed them.
What are you doing, Devin?
What do you think I'm doing?
Hoping he's giving Billy a cat.
Oh.
If I can find it.
Then you can type cat, right? That's Ocelot. You passed it as Ocelot.
Is it alphabetical?
Devin, you passed it. It's Ocelot.
I hear you. I'm looking for it. I found it.
Oh yeah, I forget you're like behind this on me, Devin.
We have a new banner. You picked up the doors. I fucking hate these doors. They're so ugly.
Like, it's there. Billy can deal with it.
Where? Oh. Kitty! Sweet, now I'm gonna go. John, I'm stealing some fish.
Billy, I caught those fish.
I'll catch you some new fish.
Got the god fishing pole, though.
You did, and I was
fuck
very
yeah,
happy
you, do.
You put it in a chest for other people to use.
The fuck? I spent, like,
mending, looking to see him breaking and lure? Fuck. I have that on the other server.
Luck of the Sea, Lure 2, Unbreaking 3, and Mending. Fuck out of here.
Like, it has Mending, so if others use it, it's okay.
It's not about others using it, it's about no one deserves it. No one put in the time. No one appreciates fishing the way I do. You ever
absolutely
fuck a fish, Devin? You ever fuck,
like,
a fish?
Probably.
You're not ready then. If you fuck a fish, that's really weird. You shouldn't do that. Until you can control that need to fuck a fish. You can't handle that rod.
John, I feel like you're going to be the first to fuck a fish.
I had to learn the hard way, Billy.
Hard, was it?
Hard enough to fuck a fish, apparently.
Yes!
Can I have 3 glass?
Yes!
I'm glad you're happy, Billy.
Anyone?
You deserve happy.
Yeah, you can have all the glass you want.
3?
Yeah, I got piles.
Building one of those newfangled fishing machines, Devin?
No, fishing machines next.
Hey, it's a snowman!
Yes.
I feel like food is more important than fishing.
How do you make a golem?
Golem?
Yeah, didn't you make a golem in that one server?
Yeah, you need iron.
Like, I got iron.
It's iron blocks and a teep thingy on top. It was a dispense. Everybody
so,
know how to make a dispenser?
I have no clue. You said it's an iron block and a T?
Isn't it seven pieces of cobblestone and like a helmet shape, and then redstone at the bottom,
redstone,
middle, and
yeah.
then a
chest?
Bow.
Oh yeah, bow.
Cobblestone, piece of redstone.
And a bow.
Does that have to be a full bow?
I don't know, but it looks like you have enough to make a full bow. I'm going to assume it has to be a full bow.
Yeah, I would assume.
Sorry, say the golem one more time.
You put two
four
blocks
of iron
on top of each other?
No, he's asking for an iron golem.
Oh,
yes.
You make a T pose.
Yeah, a T of iron blocks with a thingy on top.
What is the thingy on top?
Pumpkin.
Oh, okay, so I gotta get pumpkins. Damn it, do we have pumpkins? I died
pumpkin
with
seeds.
The pumpkin. I'll take that. Where are the pumpkin seeds? Guys, you don't understand how happy I am to have this cat. I wanna live my life. I wanna live.
Sorry.
Huh?
I accidentally hit Dan.
Apparently, sure, I pissed her off, apparently.
Accidentally. Right, don't worry, we got you.
We get it. Sometimes people just need to get smacking.
Like, to be fair, I just rested my palm and I accidentally touched the touchpad.
That's what everyone says, Sabrina. I forgot what the fuck I was making.
Fucked up.
Yeah, you did.
Can't wait to see this. Oh man.
Chest, I
guess the server says so. Trying to flirt with my friend, but I don't think it's gonna work out.
Which friend?
One from Oregon.
I was hoping it was Ivan.
I didn't even know you had a friend in Oregon.
Well, like I mentioned her before. Probably not.
There's a possibility.
She was a childhood friend and then moved away.
Good story.
Nice.
I had
short,
a childhood
sweet.
Friend and moved away. I don't talk to her anymore.
I don't know. Like, I talk to her all the time. She just put up this fucking post on Snapchat like, yo, why won't anyone date me? And I'm like, was good though.
Look,
like, let me come through.
Devin, what is this fancy thing you're building?
I'm gonna make Billy
sad. I don't
know,
but it looks cool. I wanna watch it.
You're gonna make me sad?
Gonna make Billy sad.
Why? What is this going to do?
Damn, she hit me with that.
One more piece of glass, cause actually.
Like, take as much glass as you want. I wanna know why it's gonna make Billy sad, though. Billy's happiness is arguably very important to Billy.
Like, it's a win-lose.
It's a win-lose? You're gonna be like, why the fuck did you use my glass for this?
It's like, she ain't even reading the conversation, she's just saying her own shit. This is beautiful.
What do you mean she's just saying her own shit?
Like, she's not responding to anything I'm saying.
Like, you're having, I'm assuming you're having an actual conversation with her at this moment, right?
Like, we're having a conversation, we're talking to each other, but she's like, oh man, I don't know, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, here's my response. She's like, you ever get this feeling? I'm like, what the f-? Like, at least responsible, I gotta say.
Billy.
Yes.
I need a sign.
I have a sign.
I feel like I might also.
Like, I just made you, like, 36 signs. Actually, I made you 45 signs. I made you a lot of signs.
I'll go back and fix that later. Unless Sabrina wanted to do that, that'd be great.
Sabrina, you want to help Devin out with this sign issue?
I am in a dark hole somewhere.
Why? How'd you end up in a dark
Sabrina,
hole?
Hi, dark hole.
Oh, I made friends with the creeper.
As long as it doesn't blow up, you're good.
It got too friendly, and it blew up.
Okay. Well, then you are not good.
I don't know how this is going to work, Devin, but this looks interesting.
I don't know what this machine is. Maybe it'll work. Sabrina said she saw lava somewhere?
Yeah, if you go out the front doors on... What I call the first floor of my house.
It's not the first floor, but it's okay.
Oh, okay,
okay,
fine.
If I'm in the valley.
No,
go over your moat. Go over your fire moat. Take a left. And then kind of go up the mountain
three or four blocks. Is it an easy source block to get to?
No.
Oh, it's this fucking giant lava fall in the back, right?
Oh, you mean that lava fall?
No.
No?
You can get that, though.
Like, you can get to this source block pretty easy. Actually, do you just need lava?
Yeah, I just need, like, a bucket.
Go in my room. I have a bucket of lava.
Ah, fuck.
Sweet, found a fucking Enderman in a nice dark patch of fucking mobs.
Like, there's so many torches, I forget that it's nighttime.
Like, I'm okay with this.
But then shit's still spawning.
I know. I'm going to fix that next time I'm out. Next time we get to daylight, and I don't gotta fight
Billy,
the mobs there first.
Snow golem got stuck in the pen.
I didn't make a snow golem.
I made a snow golem.
Oh, okay.
Sabrina, snow golem, and Billy are going up. Or Billy's horse.
I ship it.
Ooh.
I'm gonna write some fanfic about that tomorrow, don't worry.
Like, don't bad touch my horse.
I'm not gonna bad touch it, the snow golem.
That's Rakshasa.
And the sticky fingers. Ooh. That was a grade A pun. Fuck all of you.
Whatever you say, John.
Like, I didn't even
sticky
hear a pun.
The fucking stick hand. Fuck you guys.
I didn't even think he made a pun. I just thought he was just saying a bad joke.
I tried so fucking hard.
Fuck, there's other steps. Fuck. Fuck.
Yo, but where's this
skipping step
at?
7?
No, I just thought I was done. I hope that was done.
Not you didn't even spell my name right.
That's how I spell it.
It's with an A or an O-N at the end. J-O-N-A-T-H-O-N.
Oh.
Yeah. Now I don't feel bad about calling you a wrong name earlier, because you need my name.
Like, I was intentionally spelling it wrong. I thought it was with a H, J, 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 what?
What?
J-O-N-A-T-H-O-N.
Yeah.
Jonathan.
I didn't spell your name wrong, the server did. I don't know what you're talking about.
Damn.
Obviously. Oh, I found the dude who wants to fuck. Damn it! And I left the zombie meat at home. You know what? Stay the fuck in there.
See what happens, Bill? You don't let these villagers die.
No, like, I thought he died. But no, he's right here. So he's about to get all his fucking zombie meat.
Alright, it's daytime.
Hell yeah, it is.
You can get my zombie meat.
Cute.
Like, John, nobody wants your zombie meat.
You don't know.
Like, I heard an explosion, but I didn't see it. Dan, how'd you drown?
I don't know.
GG.
Like, I was trying to come out of the mining area up the water, and a creeper popped up and exploded on top of me, and then I died shortly thereafter.
Okay, and I don't know where that explosion came from. You guys are down in Sabrina's little water mine. That answers a lot of questions, actually.
Oh, there I am.
Hey, John.
Hmm.
How do I make a comparator? Oh, wait, never mind.
The fuck's a comparator?
Yeah, redstone shit.
Oh, no, but I feel like Devin asked for a comparator a lot.
He has like 23 comparators, the worst part.
Who had the pumpkin seeds?
Okay, John, I need. Can you look something up how to make an observer?
Oh, we go, what?
Observer.
The fuck is this?
It's a redstone thing. It's a newer redstone thing. That one I actually don't know.
Minecraft Observer.
Hmm.
Three cobblestone, top and bottom. Redstone, redstone, quartz.
Yeah, my mate.
Do you have quartz?
So three cobblestone on the top and the bottom.
And then redstone, redstone, mm-hmm. quartz in that order.
Got it.
Hey, Devin.
What? What up, John?
Hey, kitty!
Don't worry about it. Hey, don't worry about it.
Forget about it.
I got a kitty.
So, can I get that diamond pickaxe to mine this obsidian?
Like, I was about to mine obsidian.
Oh, never mind.
If you want, you can have some diamonds and make your own.
What is that to?
Which obsidian were you going to go mine?
The one right next to the farm.
That
okay, that's where I was about to go mine.
About, John.
I wanted to build a floor with a...
There's that and like two other new things.
With, what's it called? Where I could put... Fuck, words. Another portal in my house. Devin, what level are you?
8.
Never mind.
Why, what level are you?
21.
If you get to 25, you can get my 5 level. Yeah, and you can have my level.
For sure.
What was that?
I accidentally tapped my mic stand and I realized, oh shit, it's connected to my mic.
Seems logical.
I didn't mean to do it because I didn't realize it was going to make noise, and I'm like, oh wait, they'll be able to hear that.
Oh, Obsidian, why do you take so long to break?
Looks like Devin's doing some cool shit.
Like, I'm worried, because he said Billy's not going to like it.
It doesn't matter if you like it, Billy. It's cool shit.
Like, I believe it. It looked cool from when I looked at it.
Everything's got a price to pay.
Like, see, now I'm worried. Now I'm even more worried.
Turn the child wife away the debt.
What?
What?
It's a Bioshock Infinite reference.
But what'd you say?
So return the child wife away the debt.
Come on, stupid. Come on.
Devin.
Is he gonna kill my cat?
Nope.
That was the price you have to pay, Billy.
If he kills my cat, I'm gonna be upset.
Devin giveth and he taketh away.
Like, I better get two cats.
Devin has to prove his god powers.
Like, I still need a second cat.
Come on, stupid.
Yeah, switch.
That's not a nice thing to call Billy.
I wasn't calling that Billy. Fuck.
That's funny.
Like, this is the hardest part of all redstone contraptions.
The non-logical sense?
Like, how many obsidian do I need to make an ender portal? Or not an ender portal, fucking nether portal.
Cheap version is 10?
There's a non-cheap version? What the fuck you mean?
It's an extra 4 so the corners don't look ghetto.
Oh. We have pumpkin seeds.
We
have pumpkins?
Yes.
Where do we have pumpkins?
In my house.
Alright. I'm gonna steal one. And if you have
I'm gonna drop it down the thing.
That works. But nobody has pumpkin seeds, so I could plant some in the farm.
You do have pumpkins.
Like, we have a lot of open space in the farm. I just kind of want to fill it up.
Stupid.
You can turn the pumpkin into pumpkin seeds.
I can?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where do you think pumpkin seeds come from, Billy?
Like, I figure I found them in mine shafts, like where I found the other ones before I fell in the lava.
You silly goose. That's not how that works.
Silly Billy.
Yo, bro. Take all this fucking zombie meat.
Oh, I just picked up an enchanted book. Respiration 3, knockback 2, fire protection 3.
Where you get that at?
Respiration 3.
I'm fishing.
We're all good things.
That's why John fishes, that's why you get the good shit.
No, I'm not getting that. Either.
Come on.
If I put an enchanted book in my enchanting room, will that make my enchantments better?
Stupid. Hey.
Can come back home. Damn it, now I can't find the dude who wants paper. This village sucks.
Maybe if you didn't let all the other villagers die.
Like, the villagers that were important survived.
Now you don't have anyone else to trade with.
No, but like, they survived. They're just stupid.
You know you can make villagers breed, right?
No, I didn't know that. How do I make villagers breed?
Complicated process. You need like a splash potion and some other shit. You can do it.
We're unfortunately not out of this currently make potions.
Why not?
Need a.
Have you been to the Nether?
Like, I'm about to go to the Nether.
There you go. Find us some
blades.
Oh,
you need
rods.
Blades rod. Yep. You right. You right. Like, I brought my fucking chanting book and everything to find this motherfucker. I'm upset. You know what? Sweet, I don't have fucking dirt on me.
Oh.
But you guys need to go in the house. It's getting dark.
Just because it's raining. Because it's raining.
I know, but these last few... one of the villagers is, like, just swimming. He should probably go inside. No, like, it's legit getting dark right now.
You should probably defend that villager.
Like, he's a punk-ass villager. Like, he ain't doing shit.
Are there
shit.
Any cartographers?
No, but I don't know what the cartographer looks like.
It'll say cartographer in the name.
Okay, I never looked at their names.
You can do it, Devin. Holy shit, he did it. It's like magic.
Do you believe in magic?
Oh, not the baby one, Devin.
Like, it can't, like, probably these ones are the last ones I'm going to leave the rest in the cage.
Just in case.
Yeah.
I just don't like that, like, the explanation sounds bad.
What part? The one that said not the baby will leave the rest in the cage, or
all
just
of it,
in case?
All of it. What's going on? Why don't I have any fucking torches on me?
Because you died with most of our torches? Lava?
No, I didn't. Did I? You're right, I did. I definitely died with a stack. Like, these are going to be nice for my trees. This rain. My hybrid tree is growing real nicely. It's a little stubbier than I cared to have it, though. Nope. Get the fuck away from me, tiny zombie.
How the fuck?
Devin did the thing.
Becky, let me smash. It's just gonna crack me up all night, John.
Quick, someone go follow John.
Where's John at? Oh, just go hit the follow button.
Yeah. He doesn't do it if you already follow him.
I know.
It has to be a donation.
Oh, is it a donation?
Yeah, this is the garbage one. That's the follow.
Which one's the garbage one?
The follow.
No, but like, what does it say?
He's like, oh, hi, I'm still a piece of garbage. I love that song. Not even a song, but I still love it.
Oh, no, Devin. Really? No, Devin.
Devin, Billy's watching this.
Yo, Billy, push that cow in for me.
He's breaking it.
Devin, what you doing to these?
Push that cow in for me? No!
It's a cloning machine, Billy. Let him clone them.
It looks bad in there.
It's a cloning machine.
Don't fall in, please.
Don't fall in.
Stupid.
You fell in, did you?
Oh, I didn't.
No, you fell off the back.
I'm trying to get this cow in.
Devin's gonna murder all the cows.
No, it's a cloning machine.
Like, he put a sign that says burn them.
It's kind
of
a
burn the DNA, Billy. God.
Like, I don't think you spell DNA THEM.
Them is referring to DNA.
I mean, I went to college, I'm pretty sure.
Poor cows. Does it make nice cooked meat afterwards, though?
Mm-hmm.
That works.
It arguably is a cloning machine, actually.
The cat mews at me every time I walk into the house.
Stupid.
Like, how do I get the cat to just roam around the house but not follow me outside of the house?
Can't. Welcome to the real world, Billy. Cats are assholes.
Fact.
Like, I disagree.
Agreed.
Y'all don't know the graciousness of having a cat.
I do. It's
you
dead.
Met my cat.
I know, your cat's cool.
Shit.
Devin, the iron golem didn't work. You said I need blocks or just regular iron?
Iron
blocks. Of iron.
You need to put, like, build them outside of the inventory. You need to build them in the world.
Where are you?
Oh.
You need to place them down, Billy.
Yeah, like.
That's a different story.
You make one, two, and then you put two arms on arm on each side, and then you put the little pumpkin on top.
Gotcha. What's the likelihood he falls in lava if I... so that didn't work.
This is sad. I'm recording this and sending it to PETA.
What are you doing?
Doing bad things. No, those little babies, no.
I have to Google it.
I think I broke it.
Then you put it in backwards.
Okay, more specifically, where are you building this thing?
Next to his house.
Yeah, I think you put it backwards, Devin.
No, this is how you're supposed to do it. I just need to let them go before I do that. Because they'll get stuck on that side because it's open when they fully grow, and then I push the button.
What are you doing?
Science is a cloning machine.
I am cloning the cows, and then I am rapidly growing, burning them and cooking them.
It works.
We no longer need a farm of cows. It only takes up this 3x5 space.
How does that work?
Okay,
it's
okay,
like
okay.
McDonald's for Minecraft.
Yeah. Okay, so I push this button, and the cows bounce, and then I can feed them. I can't currently do that because I just fed them. I turn the button off. All the babies get pushed over here thanks to the sign. And then because there's a air above it, they'll grow up into full cows, and then I push this button, and it flash cooks them. And then the hopper picks them all up, and they all end up in this chest.
Wow.
Sabrina, you can't open chests when you have your thing. There's currently nothing in there right now, though.
Oh, hey, look, a kitty.
It's my kid.
Should test the machine on the cat.
No, kitty. Come on, kitty.
So this...
Dan, leave the cat alone.
Punch the cat.
That's what Devin was working on.
Hey now! I didn't touch your cat! Get away from me!
Hey now, you're an all-star. Game on. Go.
Should've done it.
Billy will fight.
Like, I was really hoping there was gonna be a fight, so I've encouraged.
Back
him
off! I didn't touch your cat.
Go.
I might now.
No. He worked really hard for that cat.
Like,
he
damn,
did work very hard
problems
for me to give him a cat. Has anybody been attending to the farm?
That's a farm.
Ain't nothing.
Oh no. Oh no.
That's what you get, Sabrina.
There's a hole in my floor. And there's a zombie in my house.
Damn, I'm
zombie in the hole.
Dan,
I don't
help.
See a hole in your floor. Oh, I see the hole in your floor. You never fixed the.
I did.
Like, you never prettied it up.
Never mind, my dogs are coming to my rescue. Everything is good now. Get off the bed.
That's why dogs aren't allowed in the house.
What do you mean dogs aren't allowed in the house?
Where's my dog?
Dogs are outdoor creatures.
No.
No, I
yes
found my dog.
Referring to a dog as an outdoor creature is not an accurate description.
Not by
dude,
any means.
Are fucking huge.
My dogs are always outdoor creatures.
At that point, you love dogs, yeah.
Like, then you don't love your dogs accurately.
Like, if you got a dog that's considered an outside
Billy,
creature,
can you
got the wrong kind of dog.
Grass
beagle
around here?
Nope. Can't
like,
even
huskies aren't even outside creatures. Huskies are lap dogs, as far as I'm concerned.
Whoa, good lord.
Hell yeah, they are.
The best dog.
What's that one dog called? There's only one dog I'll ever consider an outside creature.
Fucking...
Pitbulls,
because
fucking ugly.
No, pitbulls are
whoa
great.
Pitbulls are nice. What's that one fucker
what
called?
You looking for, Devin?
Iron. Food.
Mmm.
Food! Fucking starving.
See, even a Saint Bernard is a lap dog, as far as I'm concerned.
Oh, I would fucking love to have... fucking played with the Saint Bernard. It's been so long.
Tibetan Mastiff. That's the fucking outside creature.
That sounds like a big ass fucking animal.
Really, have you not seen what a Tibetan Mastiff looks
like? Not that I can recall.
Holy shit, really?
Tibetan Mastiffs are cute.
It sounds
little
real
cutie
big.
Pies.
Damn it,
Devin,
I'm
over here.
I'm upset I fucking put the shit in the fuck.
Billy, look at the Discord.
Breathe it.
Breathe who?
Oh.
Sorry, I'm talking to Dan.
It's Floof. It's Floof as fuck. Floof as fuck.
You know what?
They're expensive as hell, but.
I bet. Like, I don't. Like, when I think of dogs, I don't think cheap creatures. Devin, the trapdoor makes it difficult for me to get into this fucking hole.
Billy, that sounds like a you problem, because I don't have that problem.
I'm not saying it's not a me problem.
It sounds like you're complaining about that shit again.
Like, I am. But it's more
just
so...
just like the goddamn forest.
The forest definitely needed to go. The forest was...
forest not have to go. I felt like you could have just gone around the forest.
How would you go around the forest?
Fuck you, Billy.
Like, I go around the lava pit.
Around.
I go around the lava pit. That forest went all the way out. It was inconveniencing as hell.
Peter Hopper.
So, Billy, you want to work half the day tomorrow?
No. Like, I'm having
I
surgery
work half
tomorrow.
The day.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
But Sabrina, can I work half the day?
And let John work half the day.
John, if I could let you work half the day, I would definitely let you work.
I think I'm resulting to going back to Party City.
You say it like it's the worst.
Like, to me it is.
Hey John, how do I make a repeater?
Fuck if I know, I don't fucking redstone.
You have the internet, my internet's not working.
I don't fucking redstone, bro.
How the fuck do I make a repeater?
John, I need...
oh no.
Fucking looking it up.
John,
it is three pieces of stone.
Where are y'all?
Of redstone in
like
the
I
middle,
haven't seen
and then
any
two
of y'all
redstone torches on either side. Get that, Devin.
So, Billy, have you mined that obsidian yet?
Yep.
Do you have a portal?
I gotta build the floor first.
Okay,
but yeah.
Now I need a piston. John?
Give me a fucking second.
You didn't respond. I wasn't sure if you heard me.
I ain't goddamn Leonardo da Vinci. I don't know the fucking type.
I just wasn't sure if you heard me because you guys keep saying I cut it in and out.
Like, I'm just not in the mood. Alright, so you need three pieces of wood. On the top layer, and then two cobblestone on each side, and then ironing it, and then a redstone at the bottom.
Yeah, there's a zombie.
Sounds right.
Fuck it up.
Okay, so three wood on top.
Don't be no bitch. Fuck up that zombie.
Don't be no
bitch.
Three
wood on top.
Two cobblestone on each side, iron in the middle, and then redstone.
Guys, I lost my luck of the C3 fishing pole, and I'm sad. Oh?
Really? Really?
Like, I don't know what happened. I'm in my house.
Do you like Pokemans? I love me some... I was actually playing Pokemans today, Gravy.
Wow.
Gravy.
Oh, gosh.
Everybody up that. John, what am I doing wrong with that piston? John, Pokemon is beautiful. You know it. Fuck the shit fuck up at Yo-Kai Watch.
Two cobblestone.
I did two cobblestone.
Why is there only one? No, two cobblestone on each side.
There. You mean four cobblestone?
Yes, two on each side.
Don, you're killing me.
I didn't say put two cobblestone, I said two on each side.
Cobblestone. Okay.
So before I start building this, what are the ramifications of building a nether portal in my house?
You end up with pigmen.
Is that all?
Maybe there's a pigman.
Like, is that the worst thing that's going to come out of here?
That is the worst thing that will come out.
That is not the worst. That depends on how you make it.
Like, it's not going to be that big.
Then, yeah, probably.
Okay.
Gas comes floating in through the house.
Like, if I got gas coming in my fucking house, I got a problem. So that's...
You have too big of a portal.
It's 5 high or 4 high?
4. Not 3?
I thought it was 3.
It's 1, 3, 1. Technically 5 high altogether.
Is there such a delay on your stream?
I don't know.
I feel like my stream delay isn't that bad.
Like... Watching it, it doesn't look like.
Maybe it's just me.
Bye.
Oh, that's a floofy dog.
Goddamn right, it's a floofy dog. Look at that shit.
Fucking dogs outside.
I need a lever.
It's fucking beautiful.
Dan, if dogs are outside, how do you go to sleep with the dogs?
You don't.
What do you mean you don't?
Yeah, what do you mean you don't?
Like,
what's the fucking point of having a dog if you don't have a fucking dog to sleep with?
Dog is in, like, they share the bed.
Like, no.
Yes.
Dogs don't go on furniture.
Nope. What?
Who the fuck said
what?
That?
They don't go in the kitchen and they don't go on furniture.
Bullshit.
Who the fuck said that?
Sabrina, the amount of times you have made Rascal climb onto my fucking bed.
Yeah, but that's because you're okay with Rascal being on your bed.
I am not okay with Rascal being on my bed. We had that discussion. I'm allergic to Rascal. Him being on my bed is a problem.
For you to be like, no, not on the furniture, but only because it's Billy's furniture, that's bullshit.
No, hold on. Rascal is on your bed all the time.
No. I kick him off as soon as he gets on there.
I've been in streams where Billy's like yelling at Rascal not to be on the bed.
This is news to me.
No, it is not, Sabrina. Don't lie. That is not news to you.
Of all people, this should not be news to you.
Like, this is for sure not news to you.
Why is there jizz?
Then I don't remember the conversation.
Like, that's what this was all about. It's all about that jizz fetishization.
Like, I don't know what the fuck John and Devin know.
That's
switch.
A little gay.
What? It's not gay, though.
It's a little gay.
What?
But I'm not gay, but I need some male cum to look at to orgasm.
It's not gay, though. Like, it's legit not gay.
Little gay.
Like, I wouldn't... I don't know about that one. Fucking dogs belong in the house.
It adds. Why are you guys both getting off?
Because it's 1:30 in the morning.
I have fucking school tomorrow and I'm still up.
I gotta work at 6 in the morning. What do you want?
I want you to fucking play Minecraft.
It's happening out, bro.
Have a
it's
funny weak. Conversation with us.
It's weak.
Talk about how male ejaculation in porn isn't gay. Ads.
Well.
It's a very hot debate going on right now.
Hold on.
You guys have fun with that conversation. I'm gonna go to bed.
Sabrina, you know you want
like
in
this
on this
conversation.
Conversation.
You being Sabrina, and you're just quitting out.
That's typically what happens around 1:30 in the morning when I get to work. Well, if Billy works half the day for me tomorrow, then I might think about staying.
I think Billy's dying tomorrow.
Like, Billy might
like,
not
Billy
not might not be
of,
alive tomorrow.
Billy has a good chance of not going to work at all.
Like, I'm not going to work at all tomorrow.
I mean at all, Billy.
I know.
It'd be real unfortunate if he died.
Like, I would think so.
I feel like it would help all of us. Billy would, like, not be that upset.
If you killed him?
Like, I don't think they'd be killing me. I think the doctor killed me.
I'd be sad if Billy was...
Like, I'll take that up so my family can get that Gravy, lawsuit money.
Absolutely did not forget about that sound.
Oh, did you forget about your follow sound?
Mm-hmm.
Did it scare the shit out of you? Mine scares the shit out of me every time it comes on.
I couldn't decide on one, so I don't have one right now.
Like, good night, guys.
As it's less than 3 seconds of him fantasizing and coming on, it's
like
not
Sabrina,
gay.
Or not Sabrina, Gravy. I get what you're talking about. It's kind of gay.
No, it's not gay. It's like, only for a split second.
I disagree.
It's
I don't think that one's gay.
It adds to
Hold
the
on.
Experience.
Like, I don't think that one's gay.
No, it fucking adds. It's bullshit. Man.
As a person who used to be like...
I just started talking about the gross shit and he decides to come off.
Like, when I was like 14...
Billy.
What's up? Hold up, let me... Hold up. Back when I was like 14, 15, like, bukkake porn was like my shit.
Hell yeah. See?
Like,
Billy,
that...
why didn't you check your fucking phone?
Because my phone's not near me and it's dead. Fuck. Hold up, let me go grab it real quick.
Fucking message to Billy.
Sorry, John.
I need your help. You just left me there.
I'm sorry, John. Oh, man.
What?
Sorry, John. I let you down, bro.
It's not gay. See, exactly. Exactly.
I don't think it's gay.
Exactly.
Like, that's my shit. Low key.
It's not gay because after he finishes, he still doesn't think about it. He just has that thought for like a half second.
Like, I can't. Gay. I wouldn't go as far as saying, be like, yo, I need to see males come to get off. That's,
like, no, it adds.
That's a weird way of wording it.
Like, it's just a little bit of nut. So that way he can nut.
And like, mine feels comes from a different place, in essence.
Like I usually nut after the guy nuts in the scene.
John, you don't make it that long.
I can completely... Fuck you.
Like, see, I was... Like, I try to put myself in that person's shoes mentally, so... Like, what's the word I'm looking for? So, that's the part I would like to ejaculate at, so... Like, waiting for that part seems accurate.
See, like, you don't nut on sync with the guy, you wait till a little bit after he nuts, so you know it's okay.
I feel like neither of you make it that long.
What?
Yeah, no, gravy. It's not gay, trust. I know exactly what you're talking about.
Devin, you underestimate your boy's stamina.
Probably.
If it's a girl, though, it's a little gay.
What?
It's a little gay if you imagine being the girl.
Oh, if you're pretending to be the girl, you're 100% gay.
It's like, a little gay.
Like, that's a lot gay.
No, it's not the worst gay.
I'm not saying it's the worst gay, but you're then acting
like it's a little gay.
Like, it's pretty hardcore gay.
Like, nah, Billy.
Like, I think if you're fantasizing about a guy busting nuts on your face.
Like, it's only for half a second, though. It's not. See? Like, y'all
like,
don't understand.
The semen lasts.
What?
Like, the semen
it's
gonna
not
be
even
on that.
Real semen.
I know. But, like.
Like, what if you don't nut?
Like, I don't want a donut right now.
So what if you don't nut?
I know, I just thought it was funny. I listened to you,
fucking,
I just thought it was
no,
fucking funny.
I need your help so I can make Dan uncomfortable, which is the only fucking reason I came into this stream.
Sorry, John, I didn't get the
As soon
message.
As I heard you guys talking shit, I'm like, you know what I'm saying? And I heard Dan's voice, and I'm like, man, now I gotta.
Like, what the fuck, though, with the fucking dogs not in the house? Sabrina trying to play, like...
Sabrina be like, yeah, dogs aren't like... Fuck you, Sabrina.
Like, Sabrina, you know how many times I fucking had to be like, yo, dog, like, I don't want Rascal on the bed. But you playing with Rascal on the bed. Like, last fucking stream where she was at my house, she fucking had Rascal all over the bed.
I don't like it.
I need bone. Anybody got bone?
Dan tried to fuck with my cat. I fucking sniped him with an arrow. It was great. I popped out, but he said there's a. He's, when he said there was a zombie in the yard, I'm like, oh, this motherfucker's out in the yard real quick. Let me go shoot him. I didn't think his health was low enough to kill him, though. It was just better. That one was funny to me. Devin, would it be too much to ask for a second cat?
A little bit.
You gotta earn it.
I tried.
Like, if you can walk back there...
Like, I could. I wrote down the coordinates. It's just gonna be like 3-4
If you
hours.
Can walk back there and take a screenshot of another cat...
Damn it.
And for some reason it doesn't make it to you, sure.
I'll make sure this one isn't sitting. The fucking jungle sucks, though. For real.
Yeah. Also, we need cocoa bean.
I have cocoa bean.
What was I going
to say? You don't think I went to the jungle and brought back cocoa bean?
I wasn't sure if you knew about cocoa bean.
I was
going to
make so many inappropriate jokes.
You should have. Just fuck it.
Like, when Devin was, like, spelled my name wrong, like, man, like, what kind of dick changes someone's name like that? I was really thinking of it, I'm like...
Like, there might have been a reason I misspelled your name, John. You missed an opportunity.
Surprised they're still watching the stream.
No, when Dan was like, I never messed with the cat, I'm like, he kinda did. But no one heard it, thank God.
Like, he was following the cat, like, so I started attacking him.
No, Billy.
Huh.
I heard it. I got it.
I didn't.
Want to hear a joke? Hell yeah, great.
Absolutely want to hear a joke, Grady. Hit us with that sweet money.
Hell yeah. You want to hear a joke? My fucking life.
Right?
Too many L's. But nah, Billy, I thought that was a really good joke. I loved it.
Which one?
You actually did mess with this cat.
What did the pedo say to the other pedo?
I now get it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. What did John say to the other pedo?
What did John say to Ivan?
Pretty much.
Yeah. Where's the lie?
The reason I hate that situation that Ivan's in is because the friend's really fucking jealous. That the girl's giving Ivan the 2 fives for a 10. That's a good one. That's a good one.
That's kind of funny.
I like that one. That's like, it's bad, and it's bad in the best ways.
Yeah, it's horrible. Never say that again. How old are you?
You know I'm gonna say that to Ivan tomorrow.
Absolutely. I hope you do.
I'm gonna go to Ivan and be like, yo, you got 2 fives for a 10.
He's gonna be like, what you mean?
He's gonna be like, bitch, I don't carry money. Who the fuck do you think I am?
That's
So we're gonna fight these zombie pigmen when they come into my house, right? Oh, like, yeah. I might have made the portal too big and it might, like, gas in.
Nah, it's gotta be, like, real big.
Like, it's currently 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 5x5?
That might let it get in.
It looks really fucking pretty, though.
Might have fucked it. Yeah, I'm still glad.
Like, it's fine. It's a it's a stone room. Like, you can't blow it up.
Like, I'm still glad they changed portal.
Just never go back in the fucking room. You want to peep it out?
Let's peep this out.
Okay, so this enchanting room. Gotta go up higher. Next floor. Unlike Sabrina, I have real floors.
That is not 5x5. That is 5x4.
Correction. You were right. No, it's true. Oh, you're. It's. You see why I messed up? I was counting the outsides.
I do. I thought you meant the portal blocks. Portal blocks are 4x3. That should only let. Pigment in.
Okay. By chance. I'll fuck up pigment when they come in. It's fine.
Since you got that, follow me.
Oh, are we gonna let Billy in?
We're gonna let Billy in.
Well, then Billy in where?
Like, have you gone through that portal yet?
Nope.
Okay.
Hold on, let me...
Like, when did it show up immediately? Considering how close they are?
Yeah, I was thinking that. Like, that's what I kind of wanted to happen.
I was really hoping that was going to happen too. Blue, blue, blue,
like, I really wanted someone to go in and,
I really like that. Oh!
I've had this since day one.
Oh, I bet. Did you just make it, like,
No.
As soon as Devin said, hey, come into my room, I immediately walked through the paint.
Hold on, what type of door is this?
Dark oak.
Whew, that's a sexy door. That's refined.
Right, that's why I want a dark oak.
That is refined.
I like this shit.
Like, I like being able to see through my door with the fucking Akais, but that's refined.
Like, dark oak is my favorite wood for just, like, aesthetic stuff.
Yeah, like, that's aesthetics as fuck.
What's Evan's FAQ say?
It says ask me questions.
Fuck you, Devin.
Like, it's just been me in the stream for a minute. Get fucked.
Like, I figured John would be the only one that knew about this trick.
I didn't know
I
you could do that. Hold on, like,
that's
how do you do this?
Ran through the fucking painting.
You can leave this 2-block wide, but you need to put the signs there, and then you can put a painting in the bottom corner there, and so long as you get a large enough painting, it'll cover it.
I don't actually know how to make paintings, so...
It is a piece of wool surrounded by sticks.
I dig it. I fucks with that.
Like, that's where all my cool shit's going. What kind of file do you need to turn a 15mm hole into a 40mm hole?
Pedophile.
I'm gonna assume pedophile since the last joke you made was pedophile.
Pedophile. I fucking love these jokes. I have to wake up in 4 hours. That's the biggest question of all of this.
Guys, you don't know how funny it was to shoot Dan from that distance. Like, I just popped out my door and just was like, pink, and then just ran back inside.
Dude, do you have any pumpkin?
I have a pumpkin on my person.
Yo, Gravy, what's your stance on lollies?
Huh?
You in it or not?
Give it?
Yeah, I'll give you the next one, because I just set up a...
A golem?
But I don't want to. Yeah, a golem.
No, that's fine. I tried to make the golem, it didn't work for me, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna show you how.
Like, I did it right. It just didn't activate. See, mine didn't do that. I think it's because I built him against a wall.
That does affect it somehow. Don't hit it, it will kill you.
Oh, I wasn't gonna. I was gonna go put some over in the village.
Don't we have to fence it off now so that way it doesn't escape?
Man.
Like, it can't really escape.
It's slow.
Worst case scenario, it's gonna fall in the lava.
Still wanna know what Gravy thinks about lollies. How into it is he?
Hold on, what the fuck was I trying to build? Oh, I know what I was trying to build. I was looking for my shears. How long have we been streaming? I wanna find that clip where I'm shooting Dan. Just
Man,
make
fuck
a,
fine
I'm gonna make a gif out of it.
For me. Like, Nightbot's in the chat, but uptime didn't work.
They aren't real and they're cuter than real life girls. Hell yeah.
Ask him what he thinks about traps now.
Yeah, like, it doesn't work.
Yo, how do you feel about traps? Traps aren't gay, right? Because I've been having this debate with these guys for, like, weeks now. And
like, traps are gay because it's a guy.
Nah, the dick adds. It's not a guy. It's a cute girl with a dick.
Like, no one is denying that the dick adds. The dick literally adds, but...
But it's...
No, it's not adding in the way you're saying.
But it's... It's a guy,
it's bullshit propaganda. It's not gay.
Like, John, I'm all for Fuda. If you want to talk about Fuda, hit me up.
No, because Fuda's gay.
Like, it's not, though.
Fuda's gay.
But the food is a chick.
It's not a chick. She has a dick, so it doesn't count.
The chats we get, the conversations we get into as a group.
Like, I wish someone had brought this up instead of fucking... Yo, I should have asked Dan what he thinks.
You should have.
Like, yo, Dan, are traps gay or not? Like, just let me know.
Oh.
Oh, what's a trap?
Man, I built 2 whole things today. One more farm I need to make.
One more farm?
Like, one more, you know, more mini farm that I want to make. I just don't want to do it right now. I'm tired.
Your traps aren't okay, though.
I want to play with Pokemon cards.
You want to organize my cards by set?
Man, I want to fucking... I need another cat.
Get her right up here.
I really want to just take an L and not go to school tomorrow.
That's your call.
I can't miss school. Every single one of my classes is like, you can't afford to miss a day.
Like, I wouldn't suggest you miss school, but, like, theoretically you can. Anybody got daisies?
The only class I can miss is philosophy. Like, in the middle of it.
Does anybody got daisies, and would they be willing to bring them to my house?
Daisy.
It's the white one.
Do not have white daisies.
One. Fuck.
I don't.
Fuck. He's so cute.
Scared.
I'm on vines. And I'm vine, and I'm vine, and I'm vine.
Like how Sunday is supposed to be my day off from streaming, but I thought.
But I wasn't supposed to stream today. I was supposed to go to bed at 11. And look what happened.
Like, for my schedule, I put off. I don't know why the fuck I would get home. Polar shenanigans.
Damn it, I need daisies and black ink.
Only if we weren't limited to drink.
Three times a day, it's like an MMORPG, the limited dungeons to get all the cool stuff, except it's limited my pleasure.
Like, fuck, if you can only. Like, can you only jerk off three times a day? I'm pretty
like,
sure I've done
more. Like, your dick can't handle it.
Like, what Devin, what the fuck you doing jerking off more? Like, if porn doesn't work for you, what the fuck you thinking about?
Like, there's days where I can get it. And I keep getting
like,
in.
Nah,
I hate
but gravy.
That fucking win.
Fucking gravy, I feel you on that, bro. It sucks. If I jerk off more than twice a day, then my dick just gets mad at me, so I can't.
Nah, you've never rubbed your dick till it fucking chafed, though.
Billy, I told you about how my fucking arm gave up on me.
That's your arm? Like, my dick got raw.
That is you being too aggressive. That's not you jerking off too much.
That was one of those days where it's like we going on 7 rounds real quick.
I went 3 rounds in a row. That was not a good idea.
Like, I've had tantric self days.
That's interesting.
Nah, that's high school.
Pretty much. Fucking spruce ass doors out of my fucking life. Like, I've moved on to better things, spruce doors. You have no spot here anymore.
Spruce doors. Get a rip spruce doors in the chat. What the fuck you playing, John?
Dumb chat. And I pulled out the Nana. I want my cat to lay on my bed.
Okay. I just saw a picture of Junkrat and Bulldog having sex, and I don't want to be awake anymore.
Yo, guys, we're adding that to the list of fucking things Sabrina and Dan secretly don't agree on. Like, this bitch loves it when the fucking animals are on the bed. I know this.
I was going to talk about the male cum part.
She used Rascal as a fucking footstool for like 4 hours that night she was over here. This was after I fucking told her that. And I don't like the dog on the bed.
You know that one line where she's like, they're not allowed on the furniture and they're not allowed in the kitchen. I'm like, how fucking, like, basic ass.
Like, how do you
talking about women or dogs?
How do you keep this dog, how do you keep the dog out the fucking kitchen? Like, dog in the house, he going in the kitchen.
My grandma can't even keep the dog out the fucking kitchen. My grandma's been dealing with dogs for years. She already knows, like, fuck, man. You let the dog in the kitchen.
Like, I feel like that's the last straw. Like, dog in the house? Fuck.
Like, don't get me wrong, I have outside dogs. My dog Friday is old and has trouble controlling his bowels, so he has to be...
If there's a reason like that,
he has to stay outside. Brandy will eat the cats. She has to stay outside most of the time. She's more of an attack dog who was trained to eat rats. So she is not the best around the cats half the time, let alone the newborn baby. And even then, we still let them in the house a lot of the time.
Santa Kappa.
Oh, he was the first Kappa I saw.
Kappa. Yo, I'm pretty sure you feed Afro with some nut.
Fucking spider!
What did my phone do?
That spider scared the shit out of me.
Hey, what's this, Devin? I see there's a link in your,
There is a link in my, description.
There's a link in your description? What's that for?
Our podcast, Glass Mansion
Glass Mansion Podcast? What's that?
Oh, we're talking about the Glass Mansion Podcast.
It's, us three's podcast, and we'll probably have guests on eventually, because I'm gonna guess Sabrina's gonna fuck the cave.
Fuck yeah, she is.
Guys, what kind of topics do you talk about in this podcast that I'm a part of and already know?
Whatever the fuck pops into our head at 3 in the morning. 2 in the morning.
2 a.m., because the podcast is technically called 2 a.m. Talks.
It's called 2 a.m. Talks. That's fucking sweet, man.
Amateur hour, I swear.
2 a.m. talks with Billy, Devin.
No, Billy, John. You fucked up already. We just gotta give up. No.
Hey, that's all it takes to give up.
Try telling it to Gravy.
Comment, yo. Words that I vaguely remember. It's good morning. It's good morning in French. So it's similar to good morning. It isn't.
How are you today?
Yeah. Morning, how are you? I am doing well. I don't remember the person's name, and I have...
Hold up, I got it. I told him.
See, why is there a fucking creeper right there? Creeper definitely shouldn't be spawning right there. That is perfectly well lit.
I don't know why anything's anywhere.
Like, that thing is lit.
Yes, very English stream. We're just up too late.
No, I told him that I'm having a good day. I'm doing alright.
What's up, the real Jason? Oh, the golem already killed something.
I told him I'm doing alright. So he can speak in French now. Hello, Mr. Mod. Hello.
Bark. John, don't scare people away.
I want to die, Devin, please.
I know you do.
Taking L's. Try flirting with my friend. She didn't fucking care.
Yo, can I try flirting with your friend, though?
Like, she's 19, Billy.
Damn, Billy, right?
Like, that's not too young.
We had a discussion about how that's too young, Billy.
That is not too young for me. What? I'm in the camp of it's 18. What's ball game? I already lost my girl to a dude who's 20 years older than her.
Billy, you still need that slime?
Low key.
I know you said that already. I'm sorry.
What?
There's a slime under your ender pearl.
Thank you.
Thank you, the real Jason. Sorry for being negative.
What happened?
You have good days.
I have good days, that's what makes me mad.
I do too.
Like, there's some good days where it's like, man, I got like 7 followers tonight, and my thing came in the mail, and like all this good shit, and then it's like, nah, just L City.
L City the rest of the time. Just be sad.
You're tempted to trick me? Nah, I attempted to trick Devin. tried telling him that I said, yeah, I had a good day, but really I said I want to die. Beautiful. Get memed.
I feel like... Yo, John. Or, no, Billy.
Huh?
You made a diamond pickaxe, right?
I do have a diamond pickaxe.
Yeah, I forgot. I don't have to type anymore.
Can I just, borrow it real fast?
Sure.
How you doing, the real Jason? I'll have a conversation with you. I'm not playing tonight. I'm just chilling.
I'm not 100% where it is.
Talking,
like,
chatting people up. You know,
it's over here in the village with me, but yeah.
Talking shit about a. Talking shit about my ex. Alondra's a hoe. I don't care. I fucking hate Alondra.
Fuck Alondra. Why is she?
I hope
bitch?
She watches my YouTube videos where I talk, where I tell a story about her, and then she's like, "Man, I fucking hate Alondra."
Man, that Alondra girl sounds like a real. Oh wait.
Like, she was sub to me on YouTube. It's 2 a.m. and I'm on Twitch. So that means I'm doing something. Shit. Hey, nah. I have school in 4 hours.
I used to go AM, and I'm streaming on Twitch, so.
Like, I'm not even on I'm not even fucking playing the game. I'm shipping.
I think I got a dollar.
You might as well at this point.
Nah. Guys, I made a dollar tonight, but my fucking sound. Oh, I have those turned off. I'm stupid.
Billy, you're an asshole. No talk about X's. Damn. Nah, he's right.
Events.
Don't bring up X's.
No X's in the chat.
Chat box. Follows. Like, why would I have those turned off? I need those
like
to scare the shit out of me.
Twitch channels usually males. Males teams handle it pretty well.
Yeah, like, I got that Twitch.
Guys, I made a dollar.
As long as you don't make an offensive